Mace.
Live.
So mean.
Oh, live. There I am. Hey, look at that.
Here
Okay.
I am. Here I am. How
Stream
do
injured.
you
Let's
do?
go.
All right. Did you tell one of your friends to come on, Mace, that you were excited about?
I'll talk a bit.
Why can't I ready up? Oh, duh.
What is a stream
Come on,
manager?
what is wrong with me? Ready up.
There's a
Mace,
chat
just
there,
saying,
but I'm not
you know we
clicking on
won,
it.
so we're kind of a big deal.
There we
But
are.
actually, Cabane, I forgot Cabane can't play. He's in Canada.
That's unacceptable.
What's your
How
business
do
in
I
Canada?
actually share the stream? I don't understand this part.
What is up with Wesson? Is like, as soon as we get on, he jumps on.
Hello?
Mace, we're not here to play soccer.
What's going on? Oh, that's me. Sorry.
What are you doing?
I was like moving around. I was moving myself on the screen.
Oh, okay. What's up, Weston? Because Weston's Kimberly Reacher, isn't she? Isn't he?
Yep. How do I share my stream? I don't understand. YouTube is so much easier.
Well, then maybe you should do the Friday night stream once
My
on
channel.
YouTube. And just forget all about Twitch, because you seem to be riding the struggle bus.
There's, you know how you hit on YouTube, you can hit like share.
Yeah,
I can't
I just didn't
find
go
that here, and I
live.
see people. No, I mean I'm live.
Oh,
I'm
we're going
talking about
Rebel's Roost.
trying to share the stream.
Yeah, I got nothing.
Okay, forget that. I'm gonna go to YouTube.
I'm just so confused. Like, I was ready for to play a match and hop on, but I was looking at in my friends list how many people were left in your match, and then I just saw it kept going down and down and down.
Get to
All right. We got to go all the way over there because that's part of a quest. I got to change this. Oh my god, I don't know why I have this. It's awful.
What?
My trail, it's just
Is it
giving me a
bright?
headache already. And apparently I'm using LeBron James's
All right.
crown to fly in. Because you know, I did just win a match all by myself. Brett didn't help.
I did everything in that match. I got the guy to die in the storm, okay?
What was he
I started this
doing?
match so well that I went the wrong way, and now I'm 1,300 meters from
Oh my God,
where we're supposed
already.
to
And it begins.
be. I was trying to figure out how to share Twitch.
All I know is the last match, we killed the guy who was killing absolutely everybody in the match. We hit him with fire and water and see you later.
What was really cool is that your water didn't put out my fire.
Well,
Because that would have sucked
obviously.
if we were like hitting the guy with water and fire
Yeah,
and we
this is
canceled each
true.
other out.
I finally figured out how to use that, and yeah, it's a little insane. Now I know why Brad really likes it.
The fire is the same. The fire
Yeah, I
is
don't know
fun
what I
because you
was
get to
doing
like
with it. I
burn
thought
people.
maybe fire was like something I would just jump around and it would make fire circles or something. I don't know why.
If you hold the aim, you go insane with it. If you just
Circles.
hit it, you
Insane
go
in the
insane with
membrane?
it. Yes. Insane in the brain.
Mason would have no
And I
clue what we're
think I'm gonna
talking
land
about.
on the railroad tracks. This is gonna go really well for me.
Listen, I
Been
don't
there
think
like an
Kevin's
hour, guys.
watching, so there's really no reason to land on the railroad
Well, he
tracks.
should be watching.
Oh, blue pistol. Game's over.
Gray, whatever this is.
And I got water
I have
bending.
nothing.
There
So
we go.
yeah.
I bought a Warforged. And I'm at the mall right now. I'm gonna go see for the
Who's this
information.
guy? Where are you
Where's the Nike
going?
store? I'm going.
Where are you
Dad,
landing,
you might
buddy?
Nike store. What are you
Hold
for? Am I
on, I'm
Dad,
going down. I want to kill this guy. Why is he
you
so
might have
far in the
gotten a blue
water?
pistol, but I got a gray one. I
I want
got
to
a
see if I
gray
can
one.
hit him. Ooh, I did.
Ooh, guess what I got?
Oh, it's
I
right. There's a
stink.
quest to land in the water from the thing.
I stink. I probably stink.
From the boat?
Yeah.
We
I
missed
hit
the
this dude
easiest
pretty
quest.
good.
Jolly goat. Jolly anymore.
This isn't gonna end well for me. I'm driving through the stream. I have a feeling I'm gonna sink. And there I go. I think.
Fire versus water. Who's gonna win? Water.
Oh. What are you guys over here?
Can I have the fire thing?
You know, you guys should have landed closer to me. Or should I have landed closer to your mark? What do you think?
I think you know the answer to that.
You should have landed closer to me.
I have a great pistol.
How's he down?
How dare you shoot him?
I have a great pistol.
All right. Well, now you can have that. He had fire. Fire.
Fire is fun. Ooh, I'm gonna eat some
fire
mushrooms.
Is Beavis and Butthead still cool?
Yeah.
Okay, just making sure.
Are we at Rebel's Roost or are we past?
No, but there's a guy hiding behind the rock like I'm never gonna see him. Hey,
oh, hey,
what's up, buddy?
Right here. There's two guys here. This is gonna be fun for me.
Huh?
You wanted to go in the water, you stay in the water.
Well, this guy's just... I got two more guys.
I'm coming.
I just killed the hardest person in the game. He stood there.
Oh, so you killed a bot. Are you proud of yourself?
Let Brett be proud of himself.
I got two
My
down.
Fault. Let Brett cook.
There's one more
here.
Somewhere around here. There he is. He's in here. Where are you at, dude?
I need you.
Hey, who wants some slap juice?
I will, but I want to get this dude, this last dude.
Well, I don't mind standing here while you kill people for 3 hours.
He's up above.
Open it.
Well, he's the other part of the trio. I mean, I got the first dude. Why not get the trio?
I hear steps.
You hear steps.
Good one, Mace.
Yes.
I don't know where this dude is. He's, I think he's up.
That means he's down, Mace.
Oh, good point. You get him?
I didn't get him. I was shooting.
He's running around. He's like that dude from yesterday. He was dancing the whole time in the basement.
If he's on the roof.
Oh, there's a bunch of people here.
Where are you, dude?
There he is.
Then shoot him! I'm tired of running around looking for him.
Oh, are you gonna be
is
here?
He outside? Yeah, he's by the reboot van.
Imagine somebody watching this.
Where are you going?
He's running away from you, apparently.
Dude, where's the other guy at?
Ow.
Thank you. He wouldn't stop dancing around. He was doing a fire dance like he was at a luau.
Now I've got it. I'll teach him how to use it.
I just got shot at.
Well, shoot him back.
Okay.
All right, he's not chicken farmer.
Oh, another guy. Pistol!
You, sir, are not a rock star.
Hey, who shockwaved me?
I don't know.
Hey, where does this guy think he's going?
You're not nice.
Hello.
Hey, there's somebody else coming.
Hey, guys. Here you go. You want that guy?
All right.
Oh, that was... Hey, Tim, look.
Oh, it was so nice of him to leave me a sniper and everything.
And it's funny, I didn't get a chance to, but I have a sniper for you, too.
I still have no... Oh, there we go. I'm going to take the gray shotgun.
Oh, you don't want the blue pistol?
I have one. That's what I've been dominating with.
Mason.
Maybe I wanted to go over here, so, huh? Joke's on you.
Oh, I wanted to bounce off the wall.
Yeah.
That's it.
You know what? That's what I get. The shotgun just disappeared.
Oh, somebody marked us.
Somebody else is here.
I lit a bunch of stuff on fire.
Oopsie daisies. How do you even know if you're marked?
I don't know where they are.
Through here, they're in the house.
They're in the house. I'm gonna light the house on fire.
I'm in here!
Eh.
They sound like they're up one. They're in this purple room.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, hey. Melissa.
Brett, how did you not see them?
You guys are having all the fun right now.
Well,
I'm at 10 health.
They were standing in the corner, and Brett and him were playing hide and seek, so it was fun to watch.
Okay, then. I just don't understand why there's so much going down over here.
Does anybody have any heals? They might be beneficial to you.
Chug I have a med kit. You need it? Where are you?
Yeah, I have 10 health. What do you think?
I have chug splashes.
All right. Do you want this med kit or not?
Well, hold on. Oh, yeah.
You know what? I don't have time for your shenanigans. You want the med kit?
I need the chug splash. Yes.
There's also bandages right here.
Well, he's got a med kit.
Well, I got bandages.
There's your med kit.
Your face looks like a bandage.
If you're going to be a jerk about it, go get it.
I am going to go get it. But first, I'm going to get my fire again.
Fire.
Okay, where'd you throw it to?
Right there.
Oh, it's over the wall. That's 100 meters away. And down a hill.
All right, I'll get it for you.
No. I already know what's going to happen. I should have taken the bandages.
I got it.
You jerk.
Next time I ask if you want a med kit, you don't tell me to hold on.
I knew jerk. What was going to happen the entire time you went to go get it.
That's what you get. Let's practice. Brett, do you need a med kit?
Yes, please.
Okay. Not, hey, hold on, let me search 5 more chests while I have a 12 health.
I didn't search the chest. Mason,
you don't understand. I was throwing minis at him.
Mm-hmm. Oh, hey, by the way, I found a shrine. Did you guys search the shrine yet?
I've already done that.
I did it.
I'm going to the bunker.
Where's your bunker? Shrine?
I have a blue pistol, a gray shotgun, and 3 bullets in my sniper. This will be fine.
Zuko.
Probably not, but this will be fine.
Zuko, I don't want to buy shield breakers from you.
Danny what? Zuko? The dude from Greece?
I don't know what his big... There's nothing
I
there.
A plunger.
What about a toilet plunger?
Mason clogged the toilet.
Yeah, that's about right.
This guy's trying to sell me plungers.
Why did you all clog right. the toilet?
Bunker's opening.
I'm your number one fan, and think waving.
So you know, Weston's our number one fan. I thought Cobain was, but apparently Weston's taking the top spot.
No, it's Cobain. He's probably still watching.
He should be.
Have we played one with Weston in a while?
Well, we played one with Weston. He had the Echo and was...
Oh, that's right.
...while playing.
Never mind. We can't play with people who watch while playing. Then they're like, what do you mean? I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm trying to get to you. How far are you?
Ooh, house.
Don't worry about what I'm doing.
Are you pooping?
No. What being... Oh, I need this, actually.
Dad, you almost said I might be.
Maybe I am.
I found the bunker. Are you in the bunker? Hi.
Maybe I am. I love this blue pistol. I can't help it. I need a better shotgun, though. What kind of pistol is this one?
I'm confuzzled.
You're confuzzled.
I have no shot.
You have no...
I got no shot.
Hey, what's up, Corey?
Hey, we're the monkeys. We don't monkey around.
Corey, when are you going to start playing Fortnite?
I see 2 people over there.
Shoot them. Wow, I shot him with a sniper and a shotgun a bunch of times, and I still got killed. I blamed Brett for that whole game.
I don't know what's happening. Get away.
I blame Brett and his internet for this whole thing.
Griffin just messed me up big.
I thought you meant like Griffin, like from Mason's soccer team Griffin. I was like, how do you know him?
God, not Peter Griffin. There's another dude.
Run! There's 2 other people!
Just grab me and leave Mason.
Oh boy. Oh, come on, man. I was trying to take a med kit.
Anybody wanna...
Why'd you give me a med kit?
Hey, thank you. Oh, good. The reboot's like right there.
Good, get it quick. That dude's gonna have a whole bunch of good weapons.
Well, when Mason's shooting the dirt, what is that guy doing? Is he just running past you?
Yeah, I'm gonna...
It's good. Brett's shooting at you, so you're fine.
He ran to the left.
Oh yeah, you're done, Team Medusa.
I'm not very good at this game.
All right. Go return to lobby. We're gonna play a match with Weston. He said he fixed the echo. We'll see what happens.
I already do, but I may be too sweaty for you guys.
Oh, Corey's too sweaty. All right, we're gonna have to play a game with you there, Corey.
All right.
I do not want this skin.
Yeah, I don't want this skin anymore.
1 second, well, let me get on.
I have to change skins. It's just the way it rolls.
Is that just the way it rolls? All right, I'm using my icon skin.
I don't know what that means.
This is the skin they made for me.
Where's Weston at?
I mean, the tattoos all over the chest and back. He just needs more arm tattoos, though. But the legs are on point. Super tiny. Weston said give him a second. Because, you know, I got that kind of time.
Well, we're streaming. We don't have that kind of time. We're awesome.
Yeah, speaking of last week, we had 6 people watching. And you're like, you know, this is a good time for me to give me more time.
My son, who I love very much.
All right, we're ready and up and going. He needs more time. I don't know what he needs more time. Probably because he has to get off his YouTube and stop watching us and then get in.
Or he has to poop.
Mace, I'm using your PlayStation cup that you got me.
We do have one viewer. Yay! I have no idea who it is, but we have a viewer.
Okay, can I play in a second?
Are you ready, Weston?
Stream manager, let's see if they are chatting, and I can't see it. They are not chatting. Well, thank you for joining us. The silent one.
Logging in.
Oh, Weston's just logging in now, so yeah, we're... Hey, let's just go straight to the underworld. Why not?
Even at the underworld for 5 seconds!
You can handle it. Listen. I got a boat paddle as a weapon, so.
Oh my god.
I have a sword that gives hearts. Look. This is what I think of your skin. Look at the hearts.
So you hit people with hearts. Did you just spray paint me?
I totally did, dude.
So Corey, what are you? Are you like Unreal? Are you Diamond? What are you, Corey? Why are you guys spray painting me? Stop it! This is bullying. And I won't. I'm gonna be friends with these guys. Diamond 3, Corey. Yeah, you might be a little sweaty for us. Maybe we just play bad on purpose. You don't know. Maybe that's our thing.
I mean, you did win the first match.
Like, I know, but we weren't taping that first match, mate.
We weren't taping that first match, so no one's going to believe
us. Yeah, that's probably why.
I mean, just because we lost our crowns. Maybe we picked them up off the side of the road. Maybe we really didn't get crowns.
Oh, we should pick them up off the side of the road this time.
Why is this trails? I can't see anything.
Open your
All right, Weston.
Elemental.
If you're requesting Brett, it may take him an hour because he has to put his bifocals on to see if anybody's requesting. And he doesn't know how to do it.
I got him right away.
All right.
Right away. That's right. I had the bifocals ready.
All right, Talkie Champ. You better got that echo fixed.
I made a video! Oh my god.
All right, so far not good.
Oh, I have to remote, right?
My ears are burning. Sorry about that.
Oh, he's all right now.
Someone's gotcha. Playing soccer. That must be amazing.
That was me. I did the
all right.
The yeah.
Hey, who wants
yes, please.
Blue drum gun?
Hey, I'll trade you. I'd trade you for it.
Okay, what do you have?
It's goldeny and it's a sniper. And it looks kind of like this.
Okay, now stand still. Mason gets nothing because he didn't bring anything to the table.
I opened up the first chest I got. I got.
Look, I'm gonna hide right here. Nobody will ever find me.
What? We got 350 more sheep.
Oh, aren't I supposed to do something? I'm supposed to emote here.
You're supposed to emote, dude.
Well, I'm gonna do ballerina
open
moves.
6 chakras. What is a chakra?
I don't know. Do you? Is? Does it look like I'm a kind of person who knows what chakra is? I think it's.
Yes.
It,
I don't even know what it is.
There's
people here.
And there's. That's blue.
Maze, we're gonna be done with that screaming.
And that's a banana. And I should probably take that too. And now I'm gonna pull up my drum gun for this dude.
Who's oh! Dead.
Get him!
Oh, he's up top.
No, he's not. He's down.
How do I get up there?
shotgun to the face.
I don't know where I am. There's another guy.
Text me. My little cousin texted me. Nice. Where,
there's a guy breaking through the wall. He read me.
All right. On the steps.
What?
Dad. One, isn't he?
Mason.
What is that
now that we know each other's names, what do you want to know?
Look, what is that guy doing?
Nothing. He was a bot. Well, he's a bot.
Nope, he was awesome.
And... here, I want to heal him.
Oh, cool.
Guys, there's somebody over here.
Yoink.
There's somebody over here. Terrible. Do I need to come kill him for you?
Well, one second. I'm gonna go make some water.
See, did I do it? Hey, where'd that guy go? I think I threw him on the roof.
Oh, there's two people.
I'm pretty sure I threw a dude on the roof.
Cool.
Alright. Sorry, I had to send a text message.
Hey, what's this? I wonder what this does.
There's a couple.
That was one classy gamer.
What?
Ah!
Brett, are you okay? Oh, crap! I didn't know you... Why'd you upset the god?
I don't know, it sounded like fun at the time.
There's 20,000.
But I have like 3 bullets, Brett.
You have what? Oh, that's a good idea to drop the drum gun first.
Hi, Hades.
Listen, I didn't start any beef with you, Hades. That's all Brett. I'm gonna hang out over here.
Yeah, that was Brett.
Actually, it's just easier to shoot Hades from this window.
Who is shooting me?
Ooh, ammo box. Person. Well, shoot him.
Nope, he wasn't a real person.
Yeah, he...
Can't hit me.
All right, he's dead. The menu won't hurt you anymore, Brett. Alright. Mace, you gotta pick up one of those things and use the aspect of the gods. That's what you have to use.
Yeah, grab that. I'm gonna need a... Does anybody need a med kit or anything? I have a banana.
I have 3.
A med kit.
Is there a reason why you're jumping around like a weirdo?
Because I'm weird like that.
Alright.
I made the gods angry and I got Mason something special out of it.
Yippee! Knock it off.
And down here it looked like there was some shooting of some sorts.
You know what's awesome when you're like, hey, down here, and then nobody knows we're down here. Oops, somebody just shot at me.
See?
Good shot, Tim. That's a better one. Don't go hiding behind that rock. That rock is not gonna save you. You're going back to the lobby in about 2 seconds. Oh, you healed up? That was nice. Jungle Prowler. Hey, come follow us on YouTube. Hey, there's one of these things. Airbending. Nobody wants airbending.
I'm down here. I'm gonna get my.
I'm coming to you now.
After this guy.
All right, I'll take that.
Oh, hi. Who found me?
It just moves you fast.
Oh, this sucks.
Don't say that. Brett loves that.
No, he does not. He literally called it dumb earlier.
All right, Brett.
Oh, that was a bad shot. This dude's almost dead.
No, he is dead.
Now he's dead. There's another guy.
Crocodile Bard.
By a tree.
Did you not just see what I did to your friend, bro?
He's down.
So is he.
By the way, just let you guys know the stream's delayed.
He's on the other side of the rock.
We know. You're not supposed to be watching it anyways.
Too bad I'm watching it.
Alright, Brett. All you know what to do.
As long as he's not echoing.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, it's always going to be delayed.
Yeah, streams are always delayed, dude. Don't you go too far away, medkit.
Oh, you're right, Mace. Quit! I'm trying to reload my sniper and I keep picking up weapons.
I hear a delayed echo.
You're a delayed echo.
I want to hear something. Ace Dan! Okay. I was waiting to hear the echo. He must have done it. Good job, sleuthing, Mason.
Sleuthy.
You're a modern day Nancy Drew.
has 5 left. Well, oh, I can use this 5 though.
What are you saying, Brett?
Talking to myself. Oh no, I ate the banana. I was not trying to eat the banana.
This is why nobody watches you, Brett.
I ate a banana. It's pretty cool.
Yep, there's the echo. I can hear it.
I heard it.
Come on, dude. We don't want to have to kick you, but we can't have the stream sound bad. We're hearing it right now, dude.
What is it with your kids and his friends?
I don't know.
Like,
make sure you turn off the echo, otherwise I gotta kick you and we can't have you back in.
Hey, man.
Yes, you're echoing because you're watching the stream with the volume on.
Alright. You'll have plenty of time to watch while you eat your Fruity Pebbles in the morning. Alright.
Or at least turn the volume down. Like, if you want the stream on, have the volume down on the
stream. Yeah, that's all you gotta do.
Yep, that's it.
It's like when Brett used to call the radio station to play all of his love songs. And they would never play it for him. Who's in the car?
I don't know.
Not me.
Alright, so it's Brett.
He
got in, man. You ruined my fun.
Just so you know, aren't you supposed to hit like a lettuce stand for something?
You already did. I got it.
Mason, there isn't one, so sucks to be you, nerd. Oh, no, it's right here. If you hit this, you get points. Break it.
With the car?
You know what?
With anything.
There. Did it for you.
Now it's broken. Now nobody gets lettuce.
Ooh, nobody gets bunker's lettuce. Only right here.
Ow, Mason, that wasn't very nice. I would never do such things to you.
You literally tried to move me 5 seconds ago.
Did I do it?
No, because
hey, be a kid, make sure you bang on that until it opens. Cause you know it doesn't open. Why are you splashing the thing?
Cause I needed to get like 2 more health.
This is when I get sniped. Already.
I was so cool, I just backed into it. Look at that, I'm going back. Oh.
Did you just go to your own chest, bro?
Okay, there we go. Ooh, firebending. Oh.
If I see one more legendary sniper.
I don't need gold. What are you gonna do?
Legendary sniper.
Nothing.
I'll take that.
I need gold. I'll take gold.
An eagle eye. Come on, what kind of pistol we got? Nah. Alright, ladies, I'm going back out. Huh? Let's see if Brad's home. Man, it's multiple RVs. Hey, somebody's airbending over there. I just saw him.
Where was he airbending?
Oh, they're far away.
Well, I got a sniper. Did they? They just honked. The thing just honked.
All right, I don't see anybody.
Neither do I. I think you're making things up.
Well, we gotta go this way anyway, so...
Yeah.
At least I'm prepared for the water. I'm in my swim trunks.
Yeah, but I'm Snake, so I'm cooler.
Are you, though? I have my own icon skin.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I am a snake, so...
Oh, yeah? Look at this.
What?
Brett's playing soccer.
Well, they didn't want to play soccer.
Yeah, that's pretty much like he does.
Oh, no. Where'd it go? Oh.
Move! No!
No! Whoa!
This is funny!
Oh! I kicked it backwards.
Watch this.
Oh, I headered it. That was a header.
I have my own soccer ball I brought to the party. I think Mason did the same thing. Alright, it's time to shoot people.
I hit the crossbar!
Yeah, that's about right.
That means you lost.
Yeah, Mason loses.
I had the crossbar and it went in, so...
Nope. Nope, he saw it go in.
Didn't
go
in.
We don't believe that it went in.
Nope, nobody saw it. Weston, did it go in?
No.
See?
He can't even see my screen!
Maybe he's following you.
I'm spectating you.
See? Oh!
Score then, one for Weston. Weston's winning 1-0.
Then what color weapons do I have? What color is my shotgun?
Well, right now it's glitched where you have an all-rounder gatekeeper shotgun. That's the thing you're holding out.
Did somebody...
With two,
why aren't
two,
we seeing
2,000
we killed them all. The underworld.
Okay, yeah, Weston can see my screen.
Oh, what's up, Mace? Ooh, purple pistol. Oh, that's a hand cannon. Nobody wants that.
Eagle Eye Sniper, legendary.
I have one.
So do I.
All right, hold on. Don't do anything with that. Guys, come here. Hold on.
Oh.
Okay, now come with me.
Yay, now it's not glitch.
Okay, everybody hide over here. Lettuce is put down as bait.
I know what this is.
Lettuce bait.
And we're doing lettuce bait right now.
We're gonna see if it works.
I don't have any corn. Okay, come on. Somebody's gotta come over. It may not work, because it only usually works for corn.
I see somebody coming towards us for real on the map. It's a medallion.
I don't know what it is. I throw down the food and people come. Here they come.
Mason moving.
Mason.
You see footprints?
Not yet.
Or is that couldn't? No, they're coming. That's not Mason moving. That's for sure. Oh, what was that?
I threw it out a little further.
I know.
Yeah, I know what it is. You're the person who caused that.
Brett.
I didn't. I was trying to aim, and that's what happens when you aim with fire.
Okay.
The moral of the story is don't play with fire, kids. Where are they at? They're like here.
Why would I play with fire?
Somebody's skating? What are they doing? They're here.
Okay. All the lettuce is set. Okay.
They're definitely here. I saw somebody skating in.
That's
I don't
cool,
know
guys.
What that meant.
Where I don't need at? A place to hide. Bunch of jerks.
Oh,
here they come. You know you want the lettuce.
They're up top.
No, they're going for the lettuce.
Now you want it. They're going to come from behind. Brett, you're so obvious.
Yeah, Brett, you're not hiding behind anything.
Yeah, I know. That was the point.
They're going to get the lettuce. They've seen our videos. Yep, they went straight for the lettuce. Go, go, go!
Stop running!
This is mad chaos. I don't know what's going on.
I'm down. He's above me.
Okay, he's down too. Oh, I got sniped.
I'm going to go back in that
Dang it. The lettuce does work.
It does work.
We have to return to lobby, right, for Weston?
Yep. I don't know. Can you ready up?
No.
All right, return to lobby.
Oh, that was funny.
You know what's even funnier?
Brett's face?
Yes.
Oh, I got more chi, because that's what I need.
Chi to this game. All about the chi. Now, are they talking about munchy cheese?
Yes. He comes in and does the gritty, the thing I hate the most.
He's already doing the gritty without readying up, and there's Mason over there not readying up either.
Seriously.
Oh, Mason. Yeah.
Brett. I am Batman.
What is Mason doing? There we go.
I have never seen that Batman before.
I'm what you call special. Stop with that dance! I don't know why you like that thing so much.
Because it entertained me.
Have you ever seen Batman do this? Nor will you ever again.
No! I have never seen Batman float.
Emote classy courts done! Tell me why the greatest landing spot in Fortnite is classy courts.
How are the games tonight?
Kristen, do you want to play with us tonight? We would love to play with you. Literally, this is only our third game.
You want some candy, Tiger?
I do.
Take some candy, Tiger.
I want some candy.
Quit taking candy off of him, guys. You don't even know him.
I want.
See, and I'm Batman. I'm the hero that everybody needs.
A weird jam.
I'm like tackling him or something.
All right, classy courts. If anybody lands in my courts, I'm automatically kicking you out. Especially if your name's Mason.
If you don't mind carrying me,
I haven't played a lot of VR the last few seasons.
Oh, we'll carry... Kristen, we were hoping you would carry us. Especially Brett.
Yes. Have you seen us play, Kristen?
Yeah, seriously. We don't really... We just play to mess around.
We like to have fun. Like, all I did was throw the fire around in that last match. Like, I'm a complete and utter idiot. I didn't even know what I was shooting at.
We're not like Corey, who's like Diamond 2, you know, whatever.
Let's go like a windbending? Well, I'm fat. I'm always fat, too.
I'm See, unranked, there you go.
So,
I played one ranked match.
I'm unranked. So
oh, according to, like I said, so. Brad, somebody the one kid wants us to do a series on trying to rank up.
That would be awesome.
Yeah, that'd be great.
I got actual water bending if anybody wants
it. Alright, I got a pistol. Now. It's all over for everybody in this match.
Oh, I got blowy uppy things.
You got blowy uppy things.
Haha, that worked. Oh, there's someone around here.
Brad's being a meanie bobini.
Hey, there's a bunch of people by me.
That dude's down.
Well, that's all you. Well, that's all you guys. I'm gonna be over here.
Alright, one's down.
He's coming.
Okay, two down. Oh, hey. Hey, thanks for coming.
There you go.
Thank you very much, Miss Lippy.
Hey, I've got two kills. We only have four.
So do I.
I'm awesome.
Oh, good.
Sweet, we're awesome. We're beating the kids.
Kids are a bunch of jerks.
I saw somebody shooting.
Hey.
Dang it. Are you sure you want to say that?
You know what? I'm getting a Shield Bubble Jr. You can't harm me and Brett.
Yes, I can. I can go inside.
This is my bubble.
Oh, what's this? Wait,
get out of my bubble.
Search.
Wait, hold on.
We have double bubble.
The shield potion.
They can't mess with us at all now.
Oh, cool, let me come in there. Oh, wait,
We're out. I saw it. Maybe it was the shield. What am I looking for? Where is it going?
What are you trying to do?
The little exclamation point thing keeps popping up.
Exclamation.
Brett, are you
okay? I don't know what it means.
You having a stroke?
I call it.
Bah, Roadhouse.
What are you calling?
The thing that, key marked.
Oh, it's over now. I got fire and water.
I'm in a video. I'm safe.
Oh, hey. We got a bounty over here. Let's go get it.
Yeah, I'm going.
I'm getting a mythic, so.
I've got fire. I've got water. I've got explodey things.
I got fire and I've got rain.
Can I have fire?
I'm using both.
Hey, pick me up. I got in the car with you, Taki Champ.
By the way, I don't have my driver's license.
That's right.
That was obvious.
Alright, here we go.
Have you used
driver's license?
Weston, have you used fire yet, or no?
No, I just killed a chicken.
That's my stuff, I kill chickens.
Where are you at, Weston? Get out of the car. Right. Stay there.
Now you can't drive it anymore.
Fire!
I'm heading up the hill.
Water.
Oop, hey! Being shot at.
Where's that?
A lot.
There's a dude, he's up there.
Okay, he's knocked. He has a sniper. But I don't think he knows how to use it. He's knocked. They obviously have other friends.
What the power is water? Hey, you! Get gritty on!
Whoa.
Okay.
Weston just gritted on that dude.
Well, that. There's more water bending.
We still haven't gotten our guy yet.
Dad,
I'm going after him. He's gotta be around here somewhere. Oh, yep, right here. Oh, he just healed up!
Stupid mountain.
You can't get a zero kill. I was
rank 90
on this kid.
Rank 90.
Alright, there you go. You happy now? I got the bounty.
Have you seen me shoot, Weston?
Blue chest!
Alright, they gotta do something about these water bending. It's way OP.
I know, but like.
Hi, Clara. What are we doing here?
Do not say that. Whoever said that, don't say that.
But it's better when you have it.
Oh, blue hammer pump if you want it.
I'll take it after the... Oh my god.
What's being shot at? Oh, there's people over here, huh?
No, they started a fight with Clara.
It was not me, okay? I'm innocent.
Are
you though?
On a.
Please drop me, please. Green,
really,
with a shotgun.
You were gritting on an NPC. That's something I would do.
How does that make you feel to gritty on an NPC?
Even I can kill NPCs.
Guys, I kind of forgot to do my climbing cords dancing, so.
You're doing it, man.
Oh, man, well, that's alright, I did all my stuff for the day anyway, so it would. But still.
Oh, I gotta still do my taxes.
You gotta do your taxes?
Dude,
I'm not really sure what to think about
that. Deadline, isn't it?
3 more days.
Yeah, the IRS is searching for me. I haven't done my taxes in like 20 years.
Jeez.
All right.
Why does Sam receiving healing?
How are there so many people left still?
I don't know. Seriously.
Stop grittying.
What is going on?
No.
Brett, tell me you have the other 3 kills.
I have 2.
I wish I could grit in water.
What's up, Snap?
Keep jumping in water.
What's up?
Somebody has to be here.
Ooh.
Like, I want to put a post in that over 40 thing that we're live streaming, but I don't really feel like getting kicked out. Stop grittying! You stole that kill off me anyways. That doesn't count. He had 200 health. I hit him 197. He comes with the final one. He hit him with a rock. Going on the train. I'm out of here.
I heard you.
Dad, don't worry. I stole it, though.
Say no. Mess around. See. Don't ask. I always
do. Dude, stop.
There's a banana.
Stop gritting. You didn't even kill him.
Oh, I jumped up at the wrong time.
Gritty on.
Right, I think we can get...
No, I'm never going to stop grittying.
Didn't work. I tried to knock him off.
Yeah, I was hoping that we had a certain... I'm going to go down here and see.
I know.
Nope, there isn't any.
There goes a shotgun.
Did that thing open yet? Everything's just falling down here. Oh my gosh, this makes me hate the gritty even more.
Open! I'll gritty on you!
Only medkits, Batman.
Good, because I have... That's alright. Brett's almost 50.
What?
I didn't know there was an over 50 group.
Lies. Sweet.
I'd love to post that we're playing online and we're streaming, but I don't need to get yelled at by the...
Yeah, I got kicked out first.
Yeah, you got kicked out of it.
During our first stream. I was like, what? Really? That's a good community.
They'll be like, yeah, I'd be like, hey, come support, you know, other old people that are playing Fortnite. But they were like, nope, you're out of here, punk.
Wait, you got kicked out?
Yeah,
Brett
I got
did.
Kicked out for just saying that we're going to try our first stream. We have no idea what's happening.
I think they just didn't like Brett.
Probably. I don't even like
it. Vending machine, give me all your money or I'll gritty on you.
There's a lot of people down here.
Yeah, we're going to kill them all.
Oh my god, no, he's about to gritty. Give me your
Oh, they're there.
Get gritty on, vending machine! Call me Mr. Gritty.
After this match, I'm going to unequip the gritty.
No! The gritty's the best teammate. By the way, you guys are rushing 2 months out of me.
You think we're scared?
Yeah, you're scared.
That was a bunch right to the face. That dude didn't like that. Ow! I don't like that. There's somebody else shooting me.
Screen, so.
There they go.
Ah,
there he is.
You can say you're streaming, but you can't post reels.
Stop shooting me.
Okay, so maybe if I posted we're live streaming. Oh, I'm getting bodied.
I'm trying to trip him.
I'm gonna trip him.
Stop gritting
on
people.
This dude.
Oh my god. Please kill Weston so we never have to see the gritty again.
Right up here. He's gold.
I can't build! I can't build!
Yeah, we don't play build.
We're supposed to. It's zero build.
Return to lobby.
Is Kristen gonna play yet?
Kristen, you want to play a match? I don't even know if I'm friends with her on here. Yeah, I am. She's in the lobby.
Nickname me Mr. Gritty.
Oh, we're gonna be kicking Mr. Gritty here in a minute.
Yeah, Weston, we gotta try and play with Kristen here.
Okay. Yep, we're gonna have room in 1 second, Kristen. We'll invite you here. I'm going, going
bye.
SEO for this.
See you, dude.
See you, Gritty. No, we are. Don't worry, Kristen. You were perfectly fine. There. All right, please hold on. Hold on. I'm doing it right now. Oh, he's gone.
He's gone. Oh, okay, there we go.
Now I can breathe.
Wait.
Hold on.
Oh, you're controlling it. You got to flip it.
There we go.
I know, Gritty.
Yes.
Kristen, do you have any,
are you there?
Whatever you call
there
it.
There you are. Hey.
Yeah, she does.
Okay, I have my mic messed up.
All right, how do I get... Hold on, I'm trying to figure out, you know, how to get back to zero build. I keep clicking on it, but it just doesn't like me for
some
reason.
Can you hear me?
We can hear you.
Yes, we can.
There
okay,
we go.
Okay, I had what? It...
There we go, zero build. Ranked off. Ready.
Okay.
Mr. Gritty will return.
Mr. Gritty will return. Oh, my God. Please.
All we do is have fun.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
Make fun of Mason as much as you can. Right, Mason?
Yes. Badly.
Aw.
We've been trying to play a game with you. We always see you come and do stuff, so we've been wanting to play a game with you.
Well, I see Brett on a lot.
Yes.
Doing solos, but I don't want to bother him.
Oh, that doesn't matter.
So I don't know. I know, but it's not like when you're live. You know?
It doesn't matter to us either.
Yeah.
We literally play the game to have fun.
Yes.
When we win...
Hope survives.
We're kind of shocked at ourselves.
Yeah, I do a lot. I haven't played with a lot of teams lately because I don't know. I've just been playing solo, and I forget when I'm with a whole group of four that you have to wait. Not that you have to wait.
I know what you mean. Yeah. Yeah, it's weird because we play
four
so much.
People shooting at you rather than one.
Yes.
Yes.
That's why it's crazy because we play so much duos that when there's more people, I get kind of confused sometimes.
Yeah. That's because you're
I
old.
I just go by shoot everybody.
Where are we at? All right,
you
know what?
Make sure you shoot all the ones around me.
I'm sure you're probably going to have like 20 kills.
Probably.
No,
after what
I don't.
About to
I've never had 20 kills before.
Oh, we gotta let her play with Brad. That's my only time I ever had a 30 bomb. It was only because I think it was like Brad's like fifth time
level
playing.
Down.
No,
that's what we need. Then we can win.
Meanwhile, you're a 99. We're gonna go up.
I just sit in the. Not sit in them. Well, I play them XP ones.
Gotcha.
I kind of play. Like one day I was chopping trees all afternoon. I just play stuff to decompress from work, you know?
Yes, 100%. Yep. That's honestly the reason we play this.
Sense.
He plays this a whole lot more than I do because I play a whole lot of Assassin's Creed.
Oh, gotcha.
And I still haven't gotten better at this game.
Oh my gosh. And this could be short-lived.
So that's not going to end well.
I
got a med kit to throw at him. It's okay, people. Right. I got a med kit. Hey, would you stop shooting at me?
Stop it. Stop it. Oh my gosh. Good thing this guy shoots like you. Alright, he's dead.
The guy? You're shot. He shot like me, too. Hey.
Oh, good. I got a shield bumble.
Hey, Kristen, if you come to my court, you want to play some tennis?
Oh.
Sure. Is it your court like you own it?
Yeah, I own this court now.
It's funny because when we started playing this, nobody. Oh, I don't want this airbending. Nobody ever. I swear, came to class.
Here. Oh, come on, man! We were trying to play a nice game of tennis.
Oh. Oh shit! There's three. Sorry.
She did it on purpose. She died on purpose.
There's three.
Oh jeez, I'm getting annihilated. No, she did not die on purpose. There's 87 people in this court.
They all just ran in
here. They did not want to watch us play tennis.
That's right. I cleaned him up. Where are you guys at?
I'm dead.
I'm
Kristen's saveable. I'm dead.
Or where is she? You got her, Mason.
Mason's got him.
Yeah,
got her.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
Why are you apologizing? I'm the one who's totally dead.
I don't know.
Don't apologize for dying here.
No. If we did that,
like
that'd be
I
the
said,
only
the
word
one
I'd
guy,
say.
Well,
oh,
even the one
hand cannon. Water bending. Oh, I might as well take that.
That was my hand cannon.
Well, Dad, you can keep the hand cannon.
Do you want to trade water for fire?
Somebody has to reboot me to keep the hand cannon.
Oh, here.
Oh.
How dare you?
I don't like the fire.
So rude.
You know what's rude? Rebooting Brett and stopping halfway and then moving on.
Been there, done that.
All right.
You know what's really rude? Making Kim reboot you like 75 times in the same match.
That was a rough match.
This was just total chaos.
Where is this?
I just saw one guy. I saw one guy's footprint. I didn't see four.
Oh, I got annihilated by
there were so many people who landed here.
Yeah, that was insanity.
I luckily got there when everybody was already low.
Six, so I don't know.
There's two airbenders in here, Trish.
Nobody wants the airbender. There's always one
saying.
Bad mythic.
Wait, I thought that they... Oh, no, not the air. I thought that they just can... that they vaulted it. No, that wasn't the air one. It was the... what's the other one? Land? I don't know what they're called.
Land? Like ground?
Yeah, that one.
Yeah, Mace, you would know that stuff more than I would have. No.
No, I was just looking at my back bling.
Yeah, I just got a notice that they vaulted it before...
Man, I gotta talk to you and Brett about what's going on. I never know anything. I jump in and everybody lets me know what's going on.
Well, I don't know either.
I just shut myself in the attic.
Well, you sounded really smart about knowing everything.
Yeah, I am a good at fooling people, I guess. I just got a notice, like, you know, from X or whatever that thing is.
Yes. I followed on there, but then, you know, I don't really pay attention.
I was confused because I've never used the ground before.
You never used the ground.
You never used the ground. Do you just float,
I didn't even
Mason?
Know there was anything rather than water.
Well, yeah, when we got in today, Brett was just like, oh, by the way, there's a bunch of new mythics. And then he's flying past me with the airbender. But Mace, isn't this from like some show that you watch or something?
No, I don't watch it.
Oh, is this one too cool for
you? It's a cartoon thing on Netflix called Avatar.
Well, don't you watch like all this other anime stuff?
Not
I mean, besides
anymore,
Blue's Clues.
Blue's Clues is awesome.
First of all, that show was great. And I was still too old for Blue's Clues.
Dad, you know there was ones? A kid at my... There was a kid at my lunch table that didn't know what Blue's Clues was.
I always
I'm
loved...
I'm surprised you actually know.
Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends.
Oh, that I have a great. Funko Pop about it.
About Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends?
Yeah.
Airbending, awesome. Dang it.
I hear noises.
It's the voices in your head.
Ooh, I got one of these things.
Guys.
What? Oh, coming.
What's? I heard a guy.
Barbaro.
Where is everybody? I don't know.
I'm with Mason.
Yet.
Anybody need shield? I can't tell because that's where my...
Me too.
My camera's there, so Kristen. I can't tell what anybody needs.
And Kristen's got 100. I know that
okay.
Because she's the only one I can see.
All right.
Sorry.
Yeah, it's the only one I can see too.
I can see everybody, so.
Well, you don't have a camera.
Well, aren't you special?
Obviously.
Do you want a cookie?
Yes.
Wait, do you
yes,
both
do,
have
actually.
Cameras? Do two of you stream?
He's
yeah,
on
I'm
Twitch.
On Twitch. We're
oh.
trying to figure out Twitch. We don't understand.
I
that.
Love
we have
Twitch.
Do you?
Okay, good. Maybe you can help him figure out how
I don't
do
know what's going on.
I go to bed with Twitch on. I have Twitch on all the time.
Nice. It's well, he kind of looks like Leatherface, so don't be scared when you see what he looks like. Oh, car.
Is it too funny?
Where
oh,
is
crap.
It? Where's the car?
Hey, I'm all alone on the bridge.
Where's the car?
On the bridge. I thought I made it clear. Oh, crap. I'm so dead.
Okay. You were kidding. I got in a car. I was going to mess with you. You actually had
oh,
a car.
Oh, I'm so dead.
I got in a car.
Oh, my God. Why is
there
20
there?
People on the bridge?
Okay, I ate a banana. I'm feeling good about myself now.
Here, I have... Okay, I have
medkit.
Yeah, here, where's Mason?
Here they are. Hey, sure. Guys, I just healed. Quit shooting at me.
Stop coming towards me.
Well, that dude just messed me
oh,
up.
I'm
I hit
so
him
sorry.
Once. Stop apologizing. I'm about to die, too.
I'm just running in circles. Hopefully they won't see me.
Knocked one.
I'm going to take their car and run.
Yeah, stop it. I have 4 health left. Leave me alone.
I'm trying to run this airbender guy with my motorcycle.
Oh, is that what the airbender does?
Oh, I landed on my head.
Ow.
He's trying to heal his friend.
Leave me alone.
Stop running from me.
Leave me alone. Back up.
Okay, I'm coming back. I chased that guy. I don't know why he ran from me. All right, who's all down?
Oh, Chris said I'm coming to ride over your card. Please.
Oh,
I missed it. How did I miss it?
Oh, I jumped over a llama.
Oh, how?
I'm coming.
Hey, that's fun.
I can be your hero. Nope, I missed it. Nope, missed it. Still don't have it. Now I'm in the back seat. When did I get a crown? I told you, I don't even know when I get these things. Oh, well, that didn't work out well. I jumped in the back seat. That was a perfect Enrique moment, and I just got bodied. All right, we're going to have to ready up. And guess what? I died to Artemis. So therefore, I died to a NPC.
I cannot wait to pull that clip. You're seeing a hero in the back of the motorcycle on by a burning
vehicle. I never
said
I was smart.
Was by a burning vehicle. Oh.
You know what? I'm going on Facebook. I'm gonna say that we're. So what am I not allowed to do? I'm basically just not allowed to show anything that we're streaming.
I didn't. That's the crazy part.
I feel like you did. I feel like you broke rules.
You're a rule.
Wow.
Oh my god. I'm in tears. That was 40. Awesome.
Okay.
Okay, the I clipped it on both... Twitch, but...
Go ahead.
Oh, it says it didn't publish. Oh, I tried to clip that on Twitch for you, but it didn't.
Oh,
it says
I
something went wrong.
I have it recorded, too.
Okay.
So I just put, we're currently playing and streaming if anybody wants to join us. That shouldn't, be yelled
right.
at, I wouldn't think.
Because you're playing and you're just looking for people to play, it
yeah.
sounds like, rather than advertising.
All right,
I didn't mean to do that.
There's a Fortnite over 50. Brett, I'm going to see if you can get in that.
Well, you have to be.
Brett, you're good then.
I think there's an age 45 or 6.
Oh, we're in. We're fine.
Oh, we're in. We're good. We're golden.
Brett, actually, there's one over 60, so you're good.
There is.
I'm actually only 27,
it's called Fortnite over 50.
27. You're 27.
I am.
Man, I need new glasses. You look terrible for 27.
Listen, I'm a Dolphins fan. Of course I'm going to look rough. Wow, you know where we need to go? We're going to our rave/sawmill.
Oh my god, that was one of the greatest things
I've seen.
The lady
that runs the 50s, she advertises and she's on Twitch streaming.
Oh really? So she maybe wouldn't yell at us then.
Yeah.
Right, but there's a weird rule that you can't post like reels and something else. You have to post videos, but a certain way. I don't know, I don't understand all that stuff. So you
gotcha.
Have to read the rules for sure.
I just let him do certain things.
They won't kick you, they'll warn you.
Okay, see, they didn't even warn him. They basically told him, see ya.
Yeah, it's a lot smaller group, I think.
Because he went on the next day just to thank the people, who was watching. Because we had a good amount that night. And then he's like, I can't thank anybody because I'm not on there.
I just thought it was weird that a place that's supposed to be about community ignored the community. It's not like I went on there and was like, stream, watch us, we're awesome. It was like, we're trying something new. Never done before.
I think you were a little aggressive how you came off.
Really?
No, I have no idea.
Was it, I will hunt you down and find you if you don't watch? Was that a little harsh?
Watch us with all caps.
Alright, I have a purple pistol. Hey, there's plenty of guns in this thing.
Here, I got a shield, whatever these thing is.
I have a great pistol, we're all safe.
Is there a shotgun? Alright, I'm loaded. Alright, where's everybody at? Kristen's in there. Did you grab there was a bunch of blue guns in there. You're like me.
It's green.
I love
green.
The pistol.
I'll take a green gun. I don't
need
care.
An auto shot.
Mason, did you just take all this slap and run?
Yeah, he did. Tell me some rolls.
Here, I have one of these shake. I don't know what that is.
Oh, you have the champagne thing. Sweet. Sweet.
Where is it? Oh, there you are.
Hi. All right.
Are you both here?
Oh. I'm gonna give her some candy for that. Here, have some candy.
No, you stay away. You got your own.
That's all I got. Oh!
Something exploded.
Oh, I can't stop dancing and singing Rick Astley.
That's daily for you, though.
I know. I can't help it. I gotta get that shirt, which says everything that he won't do.
Mason, I took all
sorry.
Your
ammo. I didn't mean to
grab. Oh, wait, was that you, Kristen? I thought it was Mason. That's why I messed around.
Yeah, no.
I was not trying to take that from you. I was trying to take it from Mason.
No, it wasn't me. It wasn't me. I was walking underneath, and it fell in on me, and I took it
Sweet.
On accident.
Good.
Hey, our bounty is up this hill. I think our bounty might be where Kristen Cavallari lives.
If you haven't figured it out yet, Kristen, Mason is Tim's son.
Oh, okay.
That's why we always
You can say whatever you want to him. I'll just go upstairs and smack him around if you want. Meanwhile, at this point, he could probably beat me up.
That's why we always tease him.
Yeah. How old are you, Mason?
12.
He talks too much, as you can tell.
Yes.
Oh, he's the one who got me into Fortnite.
Talk and interrupt.
Oh, God, no.
Yeah, our bounty's with Chris and Cavallari.
All right.
The name's like Laguna, but that's the only name I could think of from Laguna. You know you watched Laguna Beach back in the day.
Mm-hmm.
See?
Oh, that's going to hurt.
Mm-hmm.
And I hurt myself on the way down.
What was the other one's name? I cannot remember.
Lauren Conrad. Lauren
Thank
Conrad.
You.
I gotta think about that.
Brett wears Lauren Conrad's clothes from Kohl's.
Well, when she stays over and leaves him there, you know, what can I do?
Yeah. Stupid. I wonder if, she is hireable. I can't hire her because I have the ninja assassin.
Because you're a ninja assassin.
I am an assassin. Can you not tell him? Ezio?
Ah, there we go. Hi, Kristen Cavallari.
Ooh, I think there's another champagne bottle. I'll take that.
I got her.
Okay.
Smack me with stuff, Kristen. Thank you.
I'm still following these people. I cannot catch them.
Yeah, I'll take that, because it's a long distance.
I almost shot a leaf.
I only have two guns. I don't know what I've been doing the whole time.
I have
There's a bunch of Mason? I think there's a bunch of stuff over here.
Mason.
Where are you guys? There's guns all over the place up here in this building. All
right, here's... Chuck Splash, I don't think you want a gray shotgun.
Did that get you?
No. You're trying to find an auto shotgun, right?
Yeah.
I haven't come across
one. If it's okay if we don't.
I literally can't keep chasing these people. I'm getting tired.
It's because you're old.
I'm still not as old as you. And I'll never be.
You're not as cool as me either.
Okay, I'm finally seeing shooting.
You guys are way ahead of me.
Well, it's because you open every chest that you can find.
I had to hire Kristen Cavallari. That's it.
I have Ninja Assassin.
It's either going to work or it's going to fail. That's right. I shockwave myself to you.
All right, where are they at? Oh, they're in that...
I just ricocheted off a tree.
Well, that's about right. They're in that house with the, I swear, every time I get close, they move on.
Oh, I'll take a third med kit, so if anybody needs a med kit, I got three.
All right.
Can you hire this chick?
Mm-hmm. All right.
Woo!
Where are they at?
Why is the shooting
All right, I'm seeing footsteps.
On, but not getting closer.
All right, Mason actually got a kill. Good job, mate.
And then I go back to my...
That is good
what is that?
Mind,
how are you missing that? That NPC?
And I'm Slim Shady, and I'm the real Shady. Come out, buddy.
Somebody.
I know as soon as you come out, you're gonna get.
He's dead. I used
All right.
Stealthy spotter.
I think we cleaned them all out. I have two bananas if anybody needs.
With the selfie spotter.
There's a bunch of big pots in here.
Oh, yeah, I was gonna say, I have two big pots if anyone needs them. And I've got Kristen Cavallari who will heal you. But you must thank her.
Here's another big pot if you want to carry one.
Tim, can you look at this?
Okay, I'm coming.
Oh, he ran. Your person ran. I had both NPCs by me, because the one you always hire loves me.
It's because they know to follow you, because you're gonna die.
Darn it, I don't want that scope on there.
See, you're like me, I don't like the whole scope.
That... No.
Oh, now I gotta go kill this guy. You're dead. What did you learn?
He
was one shot, too.
There's your guy following me again.
Thank you, Kristen.
Oh, Kristen went to you.
Well, I was at 98 shield, so she came to help me. We keep saying thank you, Kristen, and Kristen's like, what are you talking about?
I know. She started that a long time ago.
Time, now I got it.
We might have to change the name up to Lauren Conrad. I think we're going to have to. Hey, Mace, if you can keep it down, that'd be great.
Yep, you talked too much.
There's somebody airbending over there.
Is that what that little thing is that shows up on the footprints? Yeah.
Tony the Tiger doesn't live here anymore, so...
Oh, what is this one? Oh!
Ooh, safe!
Kristen!
Right here! I found people!
I'm opening a safe right now, so I'll be with you in a minute. I'm in the attic! I don't even know how to get out of here.
He should be super low. Oh, there's another one.
Oh, he has fire. Oh yeah, there's more.
Oh, there's a whole bunch.
He's down.
He's down.
Well, I got one down.
An NPC apparently.
The one that has...
Oh, there's two of them over here.
I don't know where the real person is.
Right, come here. There's two over here.
A butterfly person and then...
One more. I got her reboot card while I'm on the ground.
Got the last one.
Kristen, help me. Cavalieri.
Alright, we got...
I'm so...
Alright.
Kristen,
I'm gonna eat this banana real quick. And I'm gonna hurry up and get to this reboot van.
Alright, I got Mason too, I think.
Right? I'm all hopped up on banana juice.
And Kristen, when you land, I got a blue auto shotgun for you. I found one.
Yeah. Oh, thank you. I gotta remember that I am with a group and there's four people.
Oh, not at all.
We like I came chaos. Over to help you, and then those two just kind of decided, all right, you're down. Let's take turns shooting me in the face. Very rude.
Thankfully, I bodied their NPC pretty quickly so I could get to you fast without getting destroyed by an NPC at the same time.
Artemis is over here, another one that spots people, if anybody, wants to hire anybody.
Yeah, that would have to be Mason or Kristen would have to hire, because...
I have, a champagne bottle, so when everybody comes...
And I dropped, this shotgun for you right here, Kristen.
Take the DMR.
Thank you.
Oh, and then, Kristen, stay there. There's shells for you.
Thank you.
All right, Tim, do you have a sniper, Tim?
No, I had this DMR, but I left it in case Kristen wanted it or Mason needed it.
Oh, I thought he was gonna get it. All
right.
All right, here, everybody stay still.
I have it
too. All right, oh, I'm good. Kristen Cavalieri got me.
Okay. And everybody good?
Thank you.
Yes.
All right.
Oh, more shotgun shells?
Oh, I thought there was going to be people. You got excited about shotgun shells.
Oh. Making sure Kristen's loaded up.
Oh, yeah.
I get excited about ammo. I'm a dork.
Oh, Kristen. I marked an ammo box for
her. Ammo!
Except I can't go up that way. I love that.
All right, we have so many people hired.
we are now no longer a squad. Mason, we need you to hire somebody.
I already did.
No, I just don't have anybody. He does.
Kristen, we need you to hire somebody, so we have eight.
I mean,
We
and
should.
People can make fun of us for losing with eight people.
I know.
I mean, one of them. One of them that either Brett or my dad hired doesn't know how to shoot.
Oh no, that's Kristen Cavalieri. She can't shoot. No, Kristen Cavalieri cannot shoot. I remember hiring her back in the day, and I said I would never hire her again. But she heals.
You can use her as a distraction.
Yep. Oh, son of a!
You walked right into it, dude.
You know, I thought you were going to be mature tonight. Earthbending? What is earthbending?
Oh, use it.
Oh, so they didn't patch it.
I could throw earth at people.
I think it makes a lot.
Hey, Brett, I would like to just point out that two out of the four in our group lied to us.
Oh, that's not very nice.
I'm going to go.
And one of them tried to blow you up at the gas station.
Oh, my God.
Okay. I'm gonna throw dirt at people.
The storm is gonna throw dirt at people. Here's mud in your eye.
Here's mud in your eye.
Wee. Yes, I just said wee, because that's what 47-year-olds. How old am I? I'm 48. I don't know how old I am. I forgot.
That's funny. I'm also about that age, and I don't know if I'm 47 or 8.
I have to do math.
I know. I think I'm 47 on the I can't remember.
Because when we get our age, we just
well,
stop.
When you get this old, it doesn't matter, does it?
No.
Exactly. Just so you know, Brett's the oldest in our whole group. That's all that matters.
I thought Mason was.
How old are you? 48?
Yeah, Brett's 48.
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm 48. Tim gets to say he's 47 for like another month.
Actually, less than that.
Right now.
So, were you born in 76?
76.
75 for me, him 76.
Oh, okay, that's me. I'm 76.
Because you're cool when he's
however old that is.
Blue drum gun. Well, that was a great mark there. I meant to mark a blue
I
drum gun.
I like my purple pistol.
Okay. I just let people know there's a blue drum gun there to take.
A silver pistol.
I like the Warforged.
Hopefully I land in the water. Okay. That would have sucked.
Wonder the first time.
There's people.
There's people.
Oh yeah, we got medallions.
I think up on top.
Alright, you're right here. Okay. You think they're on top of
Well, we got 75 team members right now, so...
Yeah.
Oh, I see treetops. I don't see anyone with the scope right now.
Oh, of course, people on the island. That. I try not to mess with island people.
They're like the Planet of the Apes people.
They have the advantage.
Yes.
I like to mess with them.
And then Brett shoots at them and lets them know exactly where we're at, and then we die.
They're jumping around.
Oh,
I want to shoot one.
No.
It's fun. Mason, stand right next to me. Mason, come here. Stand right next to me while I do this.
Goodbye.
Oh, Brett.
Yeah, they're looking for people.
Oh, I'm totally doing it once they stop.
Hello, ladies.
What's up, Brad? Mace, we're going to have Brad join us next match. You've been playing for a bunch, right, bud?
You guys,
No. Mace,
we do this all the time.
Yeah.
There's a guy down there that I hit.
Oh my god!
Oh, I have earth! You're so done! I'm gonna throw the earth at you! And I fell down the hill. I fell off the jetway again.
What is happening?
This earth thing stinks! Or I just don't know how to use it.
Who is shooting at me? Oh, all the
Ricky Stenicki.
Oh, there they are. I see them now.
The nice thing is this guy. Oh, where'd you go? Well, he obviously had a mythic.
Oh, now who's shooting at me, man?
Oh my god.
I don't understand what is happening right now. Ah! Shotgun.
Brett, that rock, you showed him, you showed that rock what's up.
I didn't know what was going on.
I didn't realize we only had two teams left.
Well, I got killed by Guns Don't Kill, I do. Well, okay. That's great.
We gotta return the lobby.
Mace, before you ask, yes, you can have whatever you want to eat and stuff right now.
Okay. Bye.
All right, bud. See ya. Okay.
Brad, we're on with Kristen. Hello, Kristen.
Hi, Brad. What's that, Brad?
Yep. All right, now we have all old people.
That's
all
our voices by now. I'm not really sure who I am either, so.
Brad, just for you, okay. I was going to bring out my 30 bomb skin.
Oh.
All right, let me find it.
You got to take us off Team Rumble, too, dude.
I'll do what I want. Stop yelling at me.
You'll do it now.
All right. Oh. I'm sorry.
Oh, do I have to go? Oh, no, you guys let me join, so I'll have to go to the lobby. Oh, wait.
Okay.
Now I feel like I need to put my Predators, my Aliens skin back on. There we go, now we're... Well, you know what that means, then, since you guys are doing that, right?
No idea. You gonna be a pretty princess?
I am a pretty princess.
Oh, I forgot to check Facebook to see if anybody kicked me out. What is this?
Brad, you're still on match, it's saying. Oh, this is what happened last time.
What group did you post in? Fortnite over 40?
Yeah, the 41.
There it goes.
Let's all see. Right.
The only one showing not ready.
No one said anything, so.
Tim.
Me.
Tim and Kristen are showing not ready on mine.
I already ready. I don't know what you're saying.
Oh, I don't
did
know.
You go
oh, yeah,
to the lobby?
I do it again. Hold on.
Oh, no, okay.
Is it now?
Yes, now we're all ready. Okay.
Sorry.
You gotta stop apologizing. Now say you're sorry. For
if anybody's gonna apologize, it should be Brad.
And I do. Everything's
Brad. Brad, remember we're streaming, so mind your P's and Q's.
My P's and Q's. What about my Yep. Never mind.
Mine shows me that he's already in a different match.
Brad, why are you in a match? Do you have other friends?
I'm sinking. I don't have other friends. These are my only friends.
He pays me to be his friend.
Well, now I'm in
he
the
has
lobby.
His own thing. It's called Only Friends.
We're not in the lobby. We're in the
no,
match.
You're in the match with us.
All right.
Yeah, I see you. There you are.
Oh, were we supposed to emote? Am I supposed to play the guitar with you?
Oh, I wasn't sure. I just accidentally hit the button.
Kristen, no, you are picking where we're landing.
Right. I'm what?
You get to pick where we're landing here.
Yep. Oh, I don't know any places.
That's even better.
I
don't think you know. We don't take this
Grand
game.
Glacier.
Grand Glacier. I love that place.
All right.
We have to eliminate an enemy there. Well, two of us, three of us, picked there.
All right.
Well, that's a long right. ways.
Okay, yeah, we'll be fine.
Yeah. Hopefully, you figured out by now. We just have fun and don't really care what.
Yeah, we don't really care.
I know. I know. I watch. That's why I. I usually don't join people, but that's why I thought I would be comfortable maybe playing with you guys.
Honestly, you fit in right away. We're comfortable with playing with you. We played with someone last week, and we automatically had to, like, jump.
Yes. They were a bit rough. All right. Glaciers, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Yep, the pink mark. Brett, you're going to Rebel's Roost then? Yep. Okay.
Oh, you know we're going to have to play with Kristen at some point. We're going to have to do a four-corner.
Oh, yes. Have you done a four-corner challenge?
Yeah.
They usually don't work out well, but...
Well, I don't know, about a year ago, I used to play with a family of, like, they were all brothers or mom, whatever, and, yeah, we did, every day we played, every single day, so we all had our spots, and we all, I don't know, they were pretty good, and we did some crazy stuff. But yeah, that year, that season, I collected crowns. I don't collect them anymore.
Yeah, if we're in a fight and there's crowns laying on the ground, that's why we play with kids. They care about grabbing the crowns, and then they leave us to die. Then they take all of our stuff.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mason's
that season,
usually pretty
I would
good
literally
it.
Go in the storm to grab a crown.
Yeah.
It was bad. Like, I think I ended with 131 or something.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I was scary big time.
So why are you playing with us?
Because I think you guys are gonna carry me like that.
Well,
all right, I got a banana.
I have zero this season. Maybe because I dropped them, but...
Ooh.
Well, the thing is, I did notice with this season, I feel like they changed it up to where you play. They go with how you used to play, and they match you up that way. Hey, it's a Ninja Turtle. Welcome to the match. And we'll see ya.
Hey, guys, I got a flowberry jar, so if we want to meet up real quick. I've got no weapons, but I still have footprints. I got two of them, so I'll go ahead and use one of these right now. Find one.
This is what you jerks get.
I have three shotguns. This isn't ideal
situation. Like alright, she's doing the shotgun only challenge.
I'm joining her.
I'm basically just using water.
Ooh.
Brett, I think there's somebody by you.
They're standing in motion, so I'm just gonna shoot him in the head.
Ooh, this person sells snipers. I'm going to buy one.
I don't want that stupid.
Right now they're wrapping, so I can't buy a sniper. Okay.
That should be all four, right?
Yeah, one exploded while I was trying to carry him to somebody for fun.
Yeah.
You guys need blueberry?
Yep. Kristen!
I already found...
I just jumped off a balcony. Okay.
Yeah,
you jumped off a balcony?
Did you, Fred,
did you just open her ammo box?
There you go. Okay. I didn't know that was hers. Go ahead, take it.
Well, I'm gonna take what? Oh, I got the. Oh. What is happening?
I'm dancing.
Sorry. Yeah, I was doing the same, and then she's picking up my stuff. I'm dropping her stuff. Did you want your shotgun back?
Away, lady.
No, I have like a lot of them.
Okay. Who needs blueberry fizz? I'm good. I dropped that. So I was helping you guys out.
Okay, that's Kermit right here.
You guys gotta tell me when you're good.
I'm golden, Pony Boy.
Good.
We're all good.
Oh. All right. Do you have an auto shotgun, Kristen?
Yes, I do.
Okay, I was going to give
you mine. She has 75 shotguns. Were you not listening to her?
I didn't know she had an auto shotgun.
I dropped them all.
Yeah, she gave me one. I
inadvertently
took it.
I was just making sure she had one. It's her favorite gun, so we got to make sure she has it.
Oh.
That's how we do it.
I marked a giant ammo box, and Brad's like, nope.
Hey, Jim and I always do that.
It's
I got feet over here. I got footsteps.
I have feet, too. I wear them.
And I'm getting shot at.
All right, I'm in.
Got two of them on me. Oh. Three of them on me. That's one less. No, thank you.
Hi.
Dr. Plants is down?
God, I suck.
Stop shooting at me just because I got your friend.
Woohoo.
That person was stuck in the tree. That might have been the easiest kill ever. It's like they jumped over the fence and their pants got caught on the railing.
Was that everybody?
There's a purpley stealthy spotter huntress
here. Yeah, that's eight of them.
What's
eight
that?
There's a stealthy spotter huntress over there.
Then we're gonna break you the sorry habit.
I'm sorry.
Who's gonna have it?
Oh my gosh, you did it again! You know what? We're gonna have a night. Every time she says sorry, because she's gonna join us now on Fridays, every time she says sorry, I gotta do a shot. So I'll be sleeping after the first game.
Oh my gosh. People ask me if I'm Canadian because I always say that.
What's that all about?
I'm from Iowa. Little Iowa.
That's close to Canada, right?
Yeah, I guess. It's in the United States. I mean, no. It's middle.
I know one kid from Iowa.
I know so little about geography. We're in Pennsylvania. I don't even know where that is. So.
It's only the second person from Iowa that I ever met.
What? Oh, that's a storm.
Oh, storm.
Oh, my God. I am so stupid.
Well, as long as you admit it.
Well,
admitting it is the first step.
I was about to say that somebody got hired one of those people who spots you because of the blue.
I was going to hire somebody, but I didn't see him.
I got a green pistol.
Those are awesome. I don't know what you're saying bad stuff about pistols.
I'm not saying it's bad. I'm good with a green pistol.
Are you, though?
I have a blue one if you want it. And
I'm all good.
Well, you're probably better, so I just
I always
try to give the better guns.
Have you watched the videos with Brett shooting?
Yes.
Yes.
He needs a spray and pray weapon.
That's what I do. I mean, I always say I'm at a disadvantage because I'm old and I'm a girl. That's what I try to use, but people don't go with that anymore nowadays.
We'll go with you for the old thing.
Yeah. it kind of works.
Yeah, Brad, how old are you actually, Brad?
I'm younger than Brett.
So everybody is. So you're 47.
Yes.
Nice.
I turned 48 in like 2 weeks.
Oh, I'm 48.
Oh, Brad, he's older than you.
Next week.
Well, so you're next week, Brad's in 2 weeks, and I'm in 3 weeks or so.
Yeah. Yep. Hey, guys, where'd you all go?
48, all of us?
We will be. That means I'm the youngest. Yeah, that's right.
God,
ow. Hey, they're shooting off to the left.
I can't jump over this tree.
You shut off to the left. Did I go to the left, or did I go to the right?
Nobody knows what
Mom,
you're doing.
I'm coming up behind you.
I'm seeing if Poseidon's here so I can hire him, because he's my friend.
I hear a car. Shut who's up. In it? Brad, is that you?
Yeah.
No,
no.
Not me.
Oh, yeah. Anybody want firebending? Oh, Brad, get firebending!
Hold on. I'm too busy. Oh, Chris and
last time someone told me to hold
here.
On, I threw their thing into the water.
Where are you?
Can you tell me where back there is?
Hey, I found a hired guy running around.
So here's the thing about Brett is he'll just tell you it's over there or back here, but he won't mark it.
Yeah.
Nope.
Oh, yeah, I don't know where back there is.
All right, it's over here.
So, Brett,
okay,
at some point you need to learn to mark. I'm glad I'm not the only one who's been yelling at him about this. Brad, calm down with the fire. Oh, you know what I haven't seen is the Chain of Hades.
No, man.
Did they take that out?
I hope. Maybe. Ooh, there was. Banana. I swear there were people over here. I found a banana.
Saw them. I followed
there
them.
There was a car.
Are you going? Oh, I'm going to go down here to the safe. They were down here in the safe.
Were they, though?
Oh, they were, because everything. But I'm going to mark an ammo box for Kristen.
Oh, my gosh. Silly. He marks it like...
Now you know mine and Brad's frustration at times. She's only played her second or third game, Brett, and she already knows how you are.
That's right. I'm going to just start throwing marks everywhere now. It's going to be awesome.
You won't, because you never know how to take them off.
Yeah, why do you think I don't... Where is this noise? Here's the natural course of things, Kristen. It'll be me going off, like, taking some wings and flying to find somebody. And then, I'll jump in the trash. Instead of opening the box.
I opened the treasure chest before I jumped in the dumpster.
Yep. Oh, who's got the car? All right.
I do. We got to go. Storm's coming
I'm
up.
I'm in.
Everybody here?
Everybody's in.
Carry up.
What'll happen is I will get shot at.
You got a jelly man hanging out of your window.
I will call for help. Tim will be like, I'm on my way. And he's right there. And Brett will be like, where are you guys at? I just found the shield breaker.
He's like, but there's like five more chests over here. But yeah. we're being shot at. Speaking of, I'm driving right in the middle of medallions.
Perfect.
I am a loot. Better find out you're streaming. I better not use that word. I'm a loot
a
collector.
A loot goblin.
Yeah. Okay.
A loot
that
goblin.
One.
Oh.
Hey, what's up? Oh.
What happened?
Oh.
I knocked that guy.
I'm out.
I knocked the one, so I did my job. There's three others.
Ah.
Brett didn't do his job. Brad,
get the guy to the right.
Brad,
the
get the... Yeah, right. Brad, get the other guy!
Turn around. He's almost dead. I messed him up pretty big. He's... All right, what's up? There's somebody else here.
Oh, someone shot me!
Sniper
oh, they're... Wait.
He's way on the hill.
Yeah.
All right, and the other guy's coming, Brad. Turn around. Footprints.
They were on the hill.
He airbended away, Brad. Okay. You guys need a lift?
Block her with the car. Block her with the car so she can heal Brett. You might get sniped.
You got Tim's card?
I know. I'm hoping that they have bad aim.
I'm going to drop down here.
Here, Brett.
Oh, you're the best. Sweet. No. I hear shooting. I see him. Oh, he's going after him.
Oh, coming to her.
Oh, nice.
Sorry, I wasn't. Sorry. Okay,
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm
sorry. I hit him 116. Got him one.
Steve's
nice.
Saying sorry about being sorry.
I'm sorry. Such a dork. Oh my god.
Alright, we gotta get a reboot van for Tim.
If anybody needs some water or anything like that, got some stuff
I'm
out here.
Getting you right now.
Oh,
in the storm. It's gonna be fun. Alright, be a good time.
Yeah, group effort.
Shoot.
Don't worry, I got a great pistol, so I'm golden.
You. You guys alright?
Mm-hmm. I'm alright.
Then I'll get out of the storm here.
I'm singing a little Caddyshack for everyone. Alright, what we got here?
Kenny Loggins.
I know, it's from Caddyshack, though.
Tim, I got you a golden gatekeeper if you want it. I saw it.
Obviously.
I need plant some shields.
I've got a full.
I've got 40 in a thing. Okay. There's some. My usually.
Some don't shoot them. That are an NPC. Don't be Brett.
Yeah. No, thank you. Anybody want a Reaper sniper rifle? All right, Tim, where are you at?
Yeah, I'll take a sniper. I haven't used one.
There you go. Hold on.
It's like Christmas.
There you go. Well, here, hold on. Everybody get here.
Okay.
Yeah. Now, who's the... I don't know who's the new.
Oh, come on.
Here's somebody half of my ammo.
Somebody
here's
shot it out.
I'm getting hit with earth.
There's half of my ammo.
Oh, what the heck?
That dude just hit me with dirt. No, you cannot run around this way. 116 him.
He's on fire. Oh, I gotta reload!
He hit me with earth again. Oh, I don't have any more sniper bullets. Alright, that dude's dead. Okay, he's dead.
Got him, knocked.
Dead. There's still another one, though.
Yeah. He's in the water, right on the other side of the building. Got him.
Nope, there's still others.
Didn't know there's a guy swimming. Alright.
Yeah, he's in green. He's right here at the end of the dock.
Hang on. Kristen, I'm trying to bring you back real quick.
Sorry, he's on you.
Baby, okay. Come back. You can blame it all on me.
Sorry, I didn't mean to yell at you.
Oh, okay.
You yell at Brad as much as you want.
I needed to know. Where is he? Is he still hiding around here?
Why can't I get... There's a guy by the tree. He's on me.
You all right?
Kristen's card?
No. I'm chasing him.
No, I said I've got Kristen's card.
Yeah. Oh, I'm going to be down in a second. I'm down.
I'll be on my way.
It's literally me in the tree versus him.
All right.
He's trying to load. Anyone?
I'm coming up.
Bueller.
Brett.
Bueller. Okay, the tree's now gone.
Dang it.
I'm sure Brett was opening chests instead.
No, I missed him.
Why didn't you bum rush him?
Because I was too far away to really get
him. He's running away.
Yeah, he's going to reboot his friends up there.
I lost him. Oh, dang it. All right. I've got
go
the
left.
That's
left.
All better.
Left. Brett, there you go.
Yep, I see it. Oh, there's a reboot van. Are you on your way, Brett? All right. Yep, I'm trying to get
Where's...
there. All right.
Brett's taking the scenic route. Come on, Copernicus.
Galileo.
I thought you guys were following me, so I bum rushed him, and then.
Hey, we got. We may have company behind us.
Come on.
Well, I didn't invite them.
Reboot for them. I know, but.
Well, that guy can't reboot anybody now.
People on the railroad bridge.
Oh shit!
And now they've jumped down.
Okay, cool. There was a big pot. I'm sure Brett took that though.
I took it for you guys.
I was landing straight down.
Where are they at, Brett?
Oh, tons of slurp right here.
They're over there. They went across. They're across the bridge.
Kristen, where are you? There you are.
I'm with you.
All right.
They are this way. They're on the bridge somewhere.
Okay.
Or they were.
Hey, Brad, are they on the bridge?
Not anymore.
Somewhere.
Okay.
They were somewhere. All right.
We got
you. Directions like me. Oh yeah, storm. Good call.
Hang on.
Oh, there's rifts right here we can take.
Oh, good. Another good call.
You're not going up to the top island.
Heck no, I'm not going there. That's silly talk.
I went under the island. That was a pretty slick move.
I'm landing right here.
Okay.
Maybe there'll be some slurp. We can have a team meeting. Talk about how much we don't like Brett.
Oh, there's a lot of loot, so be careful.
Yes. Oh yeah, there is. Oh good, I'm already being shot out of the sky.
Someone sniping from the building across the way.
Oh yeah, people are already here.
I did my best.
Excuse me, sir. I just landed, so if you can leave me alone, Chris, I'm bringing them to you.
And they already got fire on us.
after I get you in the car, right?
This is a dude I killed last time!
Except I'm at, my tires are gone, so.
I just killed this guy!
This isn't gonna be too easy.
The people that we just killed, the one who got away, brought all of his people back.
Oh my god, load your gun.
Hey, you guys will never guess where Brett is while we're down there in the fight.
You guys are kidding me. I was trying to run to you.
I'm changing my skin. Return to lobby. This is not a...
Hey, I have to run up. Do you want me to sit out one? I have to run up and...
Yeah, sit out one while you, take Clay. Yeah.
I gotta remember how to do the sit out thing.
I'm going to... That's not
you. No, you don't have to kick me. I can do a sitting out thing.
Oh no, I'll kick you if I want to kick you.
I'll kick you.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm sure it's the skins we're wearing.
That's absolutely it.
Oh, we're going up there. That's perfect. No, yeah, go back to lobby.
All right.
I'll be back.
All righty. Mason, what's up, buddy?
All right. Wow, I don't think I'm dressed appropriate.
You guys don't care if I wear bright stuff, do you?
Okay. No.
Like, no, I played with people that, like, literally one group, they made us wear all black.
No, those people are too serious.
Yeah.
We are not serious whatsoever. We literally come on and play for fun. That's it. It's the only reason we do this. Then there's Brad.
Yep.
Brad, you got to join the group. The Fortnite Over 40.
What group is that?
Fortnite Over 40.
That's what I mean. I have no knowledge of said group.
Well, you should be in it because you can tell Brett how he got kicked out. It's in the item shop tonight. All right, I won't know because they just kicked me to my loading screen.
Me too.
I'm sure it's something with anime that I don't know anything about.
They have so much of that, don't they?
Yeah, it's starting to get a little crazy.
What's up?
All right, what's up, Budge?
Where are we going? What's the plan?
Budge, where you been? I don't know. Deal damage. All right. Oh, let's go to Rebel's Roost. It's the last stop off the bus.
All right. So we're doing the windmill. Is that what we're doing the challenge on? Match quest, I mean.
Yeah. I mean, I already did all my dailies, so it's one of those.
All right.
All right. Why are you hitting her off her swing, Brad? It's rude.
She wasn't sharing. Where are we going? We going there? All
right. Right now, we're just playing a regular match. Brett had to go put his son to bed, but when he comes back, the next match, we're going to do a four-corner.
Okay. Then I might, like, step out for a second. I got my dinner being delivered, so...
Dinner being delivered?
My bachelor life.
You are not 47 years old if you're eating dinner at 10 o'clock.
I was doing a lot of stuff, man.
You don't eat dinner by 5 o'clock.
What's wrong? Oh.
My health diet is just horrible. So. But, no, I realize I haven't had any dinner, and the chili I warmed up in the microwave just...
Oh, you're... I was going to say, you're eating chili at 10? Holy heck, there's people. Trio.
Yeah.
Budge, we're playing with, Mason's eating Skittles. Budge, we're playing with, Brad... And Kristen, Brett had to run and put his son to bed.
Oh, I'm already getting gunned out here.
I'm trying to pick up weapons.
There's so many pitter-patter issues.
I'm talking to people through the stream.
Oh, I have 6 health.
I got a banana for you when I come see you.
Right now, I'm just loading up.
Now's when we're going to cue the Enrique...
I have
2
bullets and 6 health.
Oh, hang on. Where'd you go? Come on, I had eyes on you. Where'd you go? Come on. Oh, you're going in the good place. Come on. God, there's so much pitter-patter around here.
Alright, I knocked. I got rid of two. Hey,
cool.
Kristen, it's for you. It's you.
Mason two.
Kristen, I got two blue shotguns. Do you need one?
I have one bullet and one shotgun.
Alright.
Yep.
You ready for me to? Are you going to play with
you? Yes, Budge.
Blueberry.
I better watch my mouth.
Do you have just green or gray guns?
I have two green.
Hang on.
During this stream,
take the shotgun.
Okay.
I'm not good. I have a shotgun, but I'm not good with a shotgun.
Okay, it was blue. You're I just okay. didn't know if you wanted blue.
Yeah, no, you're fine.
I painted the duck blue. I wanted to see a blue duck.
Quack, quack.
There's still somebody here by us.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll kill him.
I haven't hit anyone yet, so I gotta...
Ooh, our bounty's over here.
Sweet.
I wonder if that's who it is.
That's what I meant. You have to, read my mind half the time.
Trust me, that's what we do with Brett, hence, hey, over here. I'm so glad you called him out on that.
I didn't mean to.
You needed to.
I'm a big mouth and I just say things I probably shouldn't say.
Our bounty is in this building.
Okay, I'm going to hide in the bush while I get my food, and then I will come out.
Okay. Yes, Mason. Alright, our bounty has to be in here.
I gotta switch guns.
Just so you know, it's just me and you right now, because Brad's hiding in a bush.
Buy. Ooh, a gold pistol.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I actually bought several.
Oh, you bought several? I'm hopping up.
Yeah, you can have some.
Yes, please. I love pistols.
Oh, I don't like the scope on it, but that's
okay. Ooh, I don't have a scope. Here, trade.
Oh, really?
Yep.
That's strange.
Perfect.
My food is next to me. I will jump out of here in a minute and come join the fun.
All right.
Well, you gotta eat it.
Yeah.
Well,
after this match, go eat your food. We'll get you back.
I'm playing, gamer.
You're fine, Kristen. If you say sorry.
You know. All right. Okay.
I'm just running straight towards our bounty.
I'm trying. I just can't get up this hill.
They are up top.
New shooter. I'm on my way. I'm still on my way.
Oh yeah, they're all in here. Okay.
Oh, that's you. Okay. I was like, somebody shoot him over here.
Alright, he's dead. I'm not worried about these minions.
Going up top.
Oh, he was a minion.
Got the one out. Where's your friend?
Oh, here's the...
Okay.
Where's your friend? Where's your buddy? Oh, vault key. Cool.
Who's your buddy?
I'll go open the thing.
Oh, that wasn't even our bounty. Those people took off. Ooh, blue pump. Yes, please.
Yeah, that's the one I dropped. You're welcome.
You don't like the pump?
I already have one.
Oh, all right, fancy pants.
Banana. What does the banana do?
It gives you all your health back over time.
I just always eat it right when I get it.
Don't eat it by Brett. He'll yell at you. Don't eat the banana yet.
Yeah.
I don't know why. I guess because I don't know what it does.
I didn't know what it did either, and then I ate it.
Or
and he yelled at me.
That I don't have room to carry it, I'll just eat it and then go pick someone else.
Right.
Anybody need slap or slurp?
No, I'm good. Thank you.
Kristen, how are you?
No, I'm okay.
All right.
Okay.
I didn't want to use it all.
You're fine.
Like my son earlier, who used it. Yeah, I hope you're listening.
I can't even play with my daughter. She just yells at me the whole time, bosses me around.
Hey, that's Brett's son.
What did I do?
He'll be like 500 meters away, and then he'll yell at us for not healing him.
Yep.
Yeah, I'll be like, I tried to play Minecraft, and she just yells at me and tells me where to dig. You just dig.
How old's your daughter?
You already know how old I am. I can't.
Yeah.
She's 19.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
See, when if I don't know someone, then that really gives away my age.
No, yeah, oh, don't worry, you're in a safe space with us.
Yeah. Woohoo!
I feel like there's gotta be people up here. Well, great, I have airbending. I have no idea
there is, because we got the bounty. Here.
Where the heck are these people?
Gotta be. Is there steps.
Steps? Okay, I'm coming to you.
On me. I got him. I got him. I see him. Oh gosh, there's a couple right here.
He's dead.
Oh! Where'd they go?
He just blew me over the edge.
Brad, did you run her over?
Did I? I don't know if I did. Sorry.
And now you're doing donuts in the grass.
Oh yeah.
Did he go down, or did you have to finish him off?
Oh no, he literally turned. Oop. Oh no, I have the gun issue. All right, I had to drop it and pick it back up. Okay, that's the worst.
Where'd they go?
I think it was just that one guy. If he went down and didn't.
Yeah, he died. He exploded. He's no longer.
He's no longer one of us.
No.
Yeah. So they're
one of us.
All right. Yeah, right. I could use to find some shields or a health kit.
Looking in this.
Oh wait, you don't. I'm not needing.
Yeah, I don't need it right now. I just need it. Yeah, for carrying.
He likes to have backup.
Yeah,
because
you know.
He's like a Boy Scout.
The one that carries.
No, mine's really just because Brett leaves all the time, and you know.
Brett, anybody want fire bending?
I'll take it if you don't want it.
I don't want it.
Tristan, do you want it?
No, I don't.
Okay. I'm not good with it.
I prefer water. But...
Yeah, I prefer the water.
Oh, we got a goal.
Did I just? Yep. Okay, good. Oh, crap. Yeah, we do.
I have no healing.
Oh, crap.
Oh, shoot. I just left some bandages back there. Sorry.
Well, we have a minute 30 to get. Ooh, we're coming up to a bunker, too.
Oh, sweet.
You know it's gonna be awesome when we win this whole thing and Brett comes back and we just make fun of him.
We do that anyway. Sorry, trying out my powers.
Do you feel better now?
Not really.
Okay.
I haven't taken out too many people here with them.
A DMR, there's splashies in here.
I'm gonna get some gold. God, disappointing for a blue. Oh, here we go. What is this?
You didn't see that.
what'd you do? Okay.
I have a, what's your gun of choice, everybody?
I got a legendary pistol. I'm golden.
Okay, I got a legendary SMG, so.
I'm golden slapped. Pony boy.
Wait. Yeah, let's get rid of this blue. This is here.
Great, the two people who bossed me around are home. My wife and my daughter. My daughter's 9.
Oh.
Alright, where are we going?
I just went in this house just to see if there's any heals, and I see nothing. Okay.
I have one medkit.
I have one big pot.
I've got two slap...
Here, I have two big pots.
And I got a slap juice.
You can come say hi, babe.
Here, if you want to carry... The big pots, I'll carry this, or... Because we can put them together.
Oh my god.
Are you too far away?
My wife is crawling on the ground, so she's not in the stream.
Oh. I just thought she had a really good night. Oh, run.
All right, I'm trying to see where we're at. I guess we should start heading towards maybe Reckless.
Well, all right. So we should wait for, like, our partner. She's almost here. Okay.
I'm sorry.
No, you're fine. I'm usually the one that, like... No, you have to understand. Usually I'm, like, looking for chests, and I turn around, and I'm like, where'd everybody go? And they're in the next town over.
Listen, I usually try to wait for you. He takes off.
That's why I was happy with the wings. It looks like they got rid of all the...
Stuff. I haven't seen the wings.
No wings, no, yeah.
No chance. So they went with all airbending, weird anime stuff.
But I really liked my chain of Hades.
Yeah, well, as soon as you got good with it, they got rid of it.
Oh yeah, I was Jet Li with that thing.
That thing was bad. I mean, like, bad deal with, like...
Hi, Addy.
It was good for close encounters, really, is what I did. Yeah. Is, like, when I ran out of ammo, switch over to it, and it worked out well.
Right.
But,
or you could pull people to you. That was
yeah, exactly.
Annoying.
Alright. Oh yeah, it was hated having it played on me. I'm back.
Right. Oh, great, there goes our fun.
Hello. Welcome back.
Guess what, guys? Nobody's died since I left this game. Yeah, and now we're all going to end up fighting it somehow.
Woo!
Oh, I'm trying to watch, and it's not letting me.
Sucks to be you, nerd. Budge, I have two kids.
Alright, where are we going? Or are we hanging out here for a bit? We're going to hang out here, all. Where, if you're going to Grandma's house, watch out for the big bad wolf. Again? Alright. I hear a chest, but I don't see it. Well, it's above me. No.
I'm guessing I'm watching Tim, because he's got some crazy thing on his back.
I have a
He cut off
head.
Somebody's
have
head a... and stuck it on his back.
It's from God of War. Great
Kinda
game.
Mean.
This dude is very wise. Hey, Brett, watch. This is how you take your mark off.
There's a blue pistol if someone doesn't have
it. Ooh, whole jar. Jar
I'm rocking the legendary one you gave me.
I
oh,
know.
God. There's only a couple left.
She's like, hey, I got a legendary. And then she bought like 70 of them.
Well, she's under one of the magic one. One.
Oh. She's hey, like, who hey, else wants one? If I get killed by a legendary pistol. Who killed Poseidon?
Oh, I just took a sip of apple juice.
Yep.
I don't. He was dead when I got here, but...
Brett, she said sorry about 17 times, so you have to drink some more apple juice.
Oh. Alright. I guess I'm going to have to refill my apple juice. Oh, alright. So apple juice, huh?
Yep. Okay. It's a family-friendly show. It's apple juice.
It is.
It's brown.
That's good. It's for a man.
I'm
brown
trying to
pretty.
Watch what I say.
It's for
oh,
a
you're doing good.
Yeah, you're fine. I'll usually
oh, no, you don't understand.
Is doing
oh.
You're getting sniped at. That was pretty sweet.
They missed. Where are they?
He was on the roof. Turn around.
Turn where, around.
Where?
I thought I saw
a thing on there. I thought I saw a glare up there. Nike glare. Yep, there we go.
Oh, there.
I'm on.
If I could shoot.
Oh,
shut him
off. Who did that?
Jeez. I shot. Jeez. They what all did they have?
I'm still shooting.
Get him.
They're on oh, the. Now they're on that.
The roof
the
hill.
Rocks, there's three of them sniping from the roof.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Three snipers.
An NPC, and then.
Come in. Tim, where are you?
I'm he's shooting people from the roof.
Come to me.
He's hiding and crying in the corner.
Oh, how did frick did he hit me?
He shot you in the.
I feel like he
region.
Shot me through the building.
He shot you in the no-no area.
He yeah. did. And it hurt.
Oh great. Well, I'm
here's some
mark.
More shield right here. And then
oh,
I have
airbending. The worst of them.
Was that Kristen Cavallari or was that Kristen?
It's Kristen. They're just waiting for me to turn around. Got a news
you
for you,
should.
Bright Eyes.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Whoop.
Oh,
whoop.
That's Kristen.
Whoop.
Go up on the roof.
Whoop. Whoop. I'm just waiting for them. They only have 50 some bullets. Whoop.
All right, guys. I'm whoop. Going across. I'm going to try to get on the other roof.
He's like, give you a shield and you run away.
Oh, I'm sorry.
They're picking up their friend.
Kermit, come out of the building. He was right by you.
Oh. On the ground?
He's right out here and he's low.
He's cool. Super low. He's
turn
coming right by
right,
you.
Right.
What?
Got him.
Yeah, I don't know what he had either, but I was completely full and he killed me with two shots.
Kristen.
Why are you
oh,
alive?
That was...
Where's your...
Oh, she shot me.
How is this guy gonna be alive so much?
No. I still...
Nice. You don't. I'm dead. What happened?
I gotta reload.
You're good.
Don't shoot me yet. Don't shoot me yet.
How many meow like schools that. Is there? Get some money out of the ATM while you're at it.
Grab the train. Get out of there. Yeah. We grab up. They grab the train.
No, that's what that person's doing. They're trying to collect all that. Oh, there they are. There's no way a stormtrooper killed you. They can't shoot. All right, we got to return to the lobby to get Brett in.
He lived that long?
I think I was in the storm a lot too long.
All I know is I was bodying that dude, and he killed me in two shots.
Oh. We're going to lobby?
Yeah, we have to Brett.
Did you want, Mason wanted to play.
His mom's home now, so he, I'm sure he's,
He's in trouble.
Asking her for things to buy him.
I'm gonna be this dude, because I haven't been this dude in a while.
Sorry, am I readied up? Hold on, I was trying to...
You haven't been that dude in a while? You were him yesterday.
Brad's not ready up. Yesterday was a while ago.
Wow. Especially yesterday was history. Tomorrow's a mystery, according to Joe Dirt.
I am still here, have never moved.
Wow.
You pulled out Mace, did you eat Skittles? Right?
Predators kind of creep me out, or alien predator, whatever.
Yeah, good to see you in your sci-fi.
Yes.
I watch The Fifth Element quite a bit.
Nobody likes The Fifth Element.
Everybody likes The Fifth Element. How dare you?
How dare
Mila Jovovich is in it, or whatever.
Oh, you know what we got to do? We're doing it right now.
Four Corner Challenge.
Yep. All right. Who's gonna hot drop it? Rebel's Roost. I'll go Rebel's Roost. So there's Classy, Brawler's Battleground, and Snooty Steps.
You just tell me where I'm going.
Brad, I think you should go, Brett's going to Brawler's Battleground.
Where is
Brad,
that?
You can go to,
I'm going all the way to the end of the map.
Brad, go to Classy. Kristen, go to Snooty. Everybody mark your spots.
Yeah, I marked my spot.
And Brett, go to your mark. Not my mark, your mark.
My mark is blue. Wait, what's my mark?
You haven't marked it.
I thought I marked it.
All right, so I'm out. I'm going to see you guys. I'll mark the middle when I land, which will be in 35 seconds.
Brett, you said you're blue?
Yep, I'm blue all the way on the right, so you're either pink or yellow.
Yeah,
you have a
PS2
set.
I'm yellow.
Yeah, I'm yellow, red, pink. I got it.
I don't know colors. That's why I dress how I do.
Alright, what are the rules? Can't get in a vehicle.
Oh, I forgot I ride a huge whale.
What is it? Can't get a vehicle.
I don't have any words for that.
I do, but I can't say
that. I know
that.
I'm trying to be.
Yes, Mudge, I work on Fridays.
Wait, mine's blue. Where'd the blue go? There it is.
Okay, I want to make the mark. This is smack dab in the middle. It's water, but it's still smack dab in the middle. Okay.
So what can we do? We cannot get in a vehicle. You can't use mobility until somebody's knocked.
And Bud, you can always ask us to play even when we're not streaming. I almost asked you guys to come here. I have slap. Pretty sure you guys won't make it in time.
I'm 700 meters from the ground.
All right, I got people here.
What is that? Oh, that's somebody.
It's go time. I'm putting the war paint on. I'm putting on the foil. I'm just kidding. I'm out of here.
And terribly bad.
Obviously.
I haven't even landed yet.
I haven't either. No, I'm down already. I'm
like Jayshon down or?
No. I'm just down.
So is Jayshon.
Oh.
Can I hire somebody?
Yes.
Yep.
There, dude.
No mobility until we all meet in the middle, but I've got...
I'm Tyreek Hill, so I'm the cheetah. I'll be there in like 3 seconds. Ooh. Speaking of hiring somebody, I gotta go hire this person real quick before people come.
Ooh. I hope I don't die quickly.
Brett, remember when we did the four corner challenge? You died in 35 seconds. That was great.
I'm going to again.
Did you fall off the thing again? Oh my god! You gotta remember, I'm all alone.
Yep. Oh come on.
I'm hiring.
You guys have a lot of
Cotton Eye Joe. Ooh, sniper.
This isn't gonna end well. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so dead.
All right. Let's go, Mina, whatever your name is.
Lord, okay. I've got a bunch
I'm 900 and some meters away.
All right, I'm just going to start heading there because there's a bunch of people behind me. And
all right, there's a lot of shooting going on.
Oh, God.
Brett, you okay over there? You haven't said anything. You concentrating. You keep saying that, but yet you're still alive. Stop eating pretzels.
Doesn't go well with apple juice.
Knock him. Leave me alone, everybody.
Fine,
great.
We'll talk to you.
Nothing
then.
Like running straight through lavish lair.
Yeah, I've got the freaking earth
element. Oh my
god,
where's that dude?
And the
scatter. Oh good, there's somebody
gun.
Hopping around in here.
Oh, can let me hire somebody.
Somebody
please.
In the barn.
Well, I need to.
I got two teams fighting. I think I'm gonna go this way.
Alright, he's dead. Luckily, that dude was pure awfulness.
Sweet. Oh.
Why are you starting a fight with Clara?
I didn't try to.
Wait, we can't use mobility?
No, you can use anything but like cars, unless one of us is down.
What about Airbender?
Well, I didn't realize I was starting a fight. I thought I was hiring her. So, I'm just running away.
I thought I was hiring her by shooting her in the face.
I did shoot her. I didn't realize that when I agreed to whatever it was agreed to a duel, not a job.
See, this isn't smart. Like, I'm supposed to be running to the middle, and I hear shooting, so I'm going towards it.
I know, I about did that, too.
That's okay, I just saw Brett and thought about going to him, and I'm like, well, that's not gonna work.
Stop shooting the guy I hired! And now you're down, jolly goat.
Alrighty then, I got a couple of those.
Oh wow, and he was a goat! Alright. Hey, oh, I actually see Chris's name on the thing!
This is gonna end well.
What thing?
On the I don't know how far away you are, but at least I see your name. Means we're getting closer to having a friend.
Aww.
I'm 500 meters away from the middle. Anybody?
I'm 1100. 286.
I'm 1100 because I had four people chasing after me.
Oh, did not you kill any of them?
820.
I killed two. Ah, tell Budge to do that again. Tell him I'm sorry I missed him.
Well, right now we got four, so. Budge, just hold on. We'll invite you when we can. I told him to, he doesn't have to wait till we stream to play.
I heard you say that.
Talking about, he's a younger kid, Kristen, and he's, actually very, very good.
Yeah, he's very
okay,
good.
Okay, where you put the marker,
he can have
the
my
gas
spot.
The gas station's over where you put the marker. So, let's meet, I'm at the gas station.
Oh my gosh, there's a big fight over here.
Yeah, I'm getting into it. Oh, crap. I'm dead. I'm so dead.
No, you're not.
I ran into a squad. Yeah, I'm down.
Stay positive.
I'm dead. I ran into a squad.
Does it shoot a positive? Is the four square over?
Oh, shit. I just ran.
Yeah, it's over.
Language, Kristen.
Oh, sorry.
I got it. Sorry.
I got killed by a guy in a box.
Is that really? Is that
the problem? That's literally the
illusion. Why would I shoot at these people? What am I thinking?
You can do that, you want to have fun. Literally it.
Did you take out the wings too, or is it just me that's thinking?
No.
I don't worry, I'm either at 980 meters.
Oh, Kristen, so I'm only going to live stream probably until about 11, and then we usually just do basic recording, so then you don't have to watch your mouth.
No.
Oh, basic recording still, that's recording.
Yeah, no, but then that, yeah, we just cut it out.
We won't blackmail you or anything like that.
No.
Just Brad, we will.
Yeah.
No, stop shooting at me.
Christ.
Ow. That one hurt.
Where am I going to...
Well, my mark's gone since I'm dead. So somebody has to mark the middle.
I'm coming to you.
Christ, Brad, I feel like you were the closest to me.
What is happening?
I'm running. I killed two people and I'm getting out of here.
Brett's being shot at.
And I'm being shot at
by 75,000 people.
I wonder if that's the squad that,
go through reels. This wasn't smart.
I'm going to Brad. I'm going to see what he's up to now. Yeah, Brad's flying.
Oh, that's just not going to work because there's so many people around me.
Brad's got her. Oh, Brad and Kristen are together. Reunited.
They are?
Yeah, he's trying to catch up to you, but you're running from him.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
No, it's okay. I got to find a better gun. I'll be right behind you.
Brad's like, Kristen, I'm here. She's like, nope. Creeper.
I'm getting followed by so many people right now.
I was trying to get your card is what I was planning on doing.
I killed a guy, I turn around, and then there's a squad.
Don't worry, I have a squad following me. This should go really well.
I had two people, but now I guess they probably are gone, because...
I either had four or five people following
me. I'm gonna get your card,
me.
Even if I die doing it.
Ooh, come on. Yes.
And I'm just trying to find a weapon that's not crap.
Can I be using this stuff, or is this against
our... Oh, yeah, he's
Oh, no, I'm already dead, so you can use whatever you want.
Yeah, I ran into a wall. That's gonna help us a lot.
What's up, baby?
About time. Lordy. It's blue, but I'll take it.
Can I revive you right here?
Oh, cool. Never mind. Hold on. I'm right by a reboot van.
I am too, but are you gonna, you want me to do it, or are you?
Here,
he can get his, can get his,
Oh, his gear?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm ready, I gotta grab my controller now.
Sorry, you have to read my mind.
No, you're fine. I brought us a car.
Awesome.
Did you see it? That was a good parking job.
That was a good parking job.
Are you rebooting me?
Fantastic parking job. Kristen, we might have, three, four, or five people following us as well.
I wonder if this is where...
No problem.
Is this where I died?
Here's... Well, I don't know. I got your card right here. Right here. Oops, excuse me. Okay, I can't freaking mark it. Hey, Tim, other stuff. Right.
Did that.
Did it mark it? It
was that'll work.
Bushes over
and
here.
Stay there for half a second. I don't have a lot left, but it's something.
Here, I got stuff.
That's all I had.
Here.
And I heard Meow School's with us too, by the way. I got two jugs and a banana.
I have six flashes already. There's a banana on the other side. See, he gives me some.
Banana! Alright!
Oh, sorry, Brad. That's alright. That caught me off guard.
Woo! Oh, a blue SMG? Alright, I'm going.
Car? Who's coming in the car?
That's me.
Here's your banana and your. Here's banana and your
oh, this is where I died! Here's my sniper!
I gotta get my 500 here.
So why won't I can't pick up my sniper? It won't let me.
Here, let me see if I can pick it up and then give it to you.
Guys, I'm just gonna get my meters here.
There we go. I finally got it.
Okay.
It was being so weird.
There's some other stuff in here.
All right. What is going on with this?
I
died in the bush and you can't pick anything up.
Do you still need health, Tim?
Did you get it or not?
Nope. I got stuff though. Okay.
I have squeezy things in my hand. Hey guys, we got company.
If those are the same people who killed me already. They're bullies, and I'm reporting them.
As you should.
Oh, that's weird. You can't make that up.
Did they take off?
Here, I got your gun.
And I just hit one of them.
They're shooting this way. Where are you, Brad?
Here's the drum gun.
Oh, that's what I'm looking for. Okay.
I see them.
I'm shutting the door. I'm safe inside.
They're over this way.
I'm going up to see that blue chest.
Are they down the hill?
Oh, they opened it.
Are they the ones down the hill firing, or no?
Oh, there you are. Hey, guys.
Oh, yeah, I see people down the hill firing. Oh, that dude's got something that looks like it hurts to get hit with.
Anybody need a ride?
Sure.
Nope.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, they're good, by the way.
I noticed.
Oh.
Get out of here.
I don't want to ride.
Oh, I'm down already.
Come on, male schools.
I'm just gonna dance and die.
Come on, male schools.
I'm gonna make you guys reboot one of your teammates, damn it.
Male schools almost had me.
I'm sorry, guys. I got a little excited. Wanted to run someone over.
Thanks a lot, Brad. Hope you're happy with yourself. Hope you can sleep at night.
Are we doing that again?
Yep, ready up.
Are we trying the four corners or just...
No, we'll play a regular match.
Okay.
Hey, I'm talking to my daughter real quick. Shocker, your Nintendo Switch is dead, isn't it? That's what happens when you haven't put it on a charge in 17 days.
I'm really glad you took a break for that one.
These guys killed me twice. They're very rude. Good thing that they didn't take me up on it if they kill me. What are you writing? Subscribe to Two Dads Play Fortnite. Nice sign, Addy.
That's a fantastic sign.
All right.
That's why I love Addy. Aww. Have candy, Christmas tree. Take the candy, Christmas tree. Come on. We can blend the holidays together.
Wow.
I didn't say get on a little thing and ride.
Brett, that little place with the snow globe or whatever thing isn't even there anymore that you made me go
to.
Yeah,
I know. Yeah.
I don't know what that says.
Alright, where are we going?
We are going to Rebel's Roost.
Yeah. Alright. Have we marked it? It's purple. Like my raincoat. Okay.
What?
That actually didn't work. That's supposed to be reversible.
Reversible?
Your raincoat? It's supposed to be irreversible.
Brett, are you okay? You having a stroke?
How does no one know what that's from? I'm very disappointed in all of you.
What?
It's irreversible, like my raincoat. Come on.
Oh.
I still don't know what you're talking about.
I'm very disappointed in the three of you. All right, what is baseball?
I've heard that my whole life, so... Daddy turned the one light on over here, now it's like fogging the crap out of me.
Hey, I've got three people following me here.
That's alright.
Well, nobody has weapons yet, so don't be scared.
You bitch!
That wow!
Oh, was that supposed to be you? Oh, okay.
Wow!
That was a little excessive. I didn't know that was her. I'm just like, who just landed in front of me?
You got the gun, you jerk!
There's a guy in here who just killed me because he got the gun that I opened.
Well, I killed Luis Sanchez. I know that's actually his full name.
Right. Go through there,
Luis,
and get him. I think
where you at?
Distant.
I'm gonna throw you in the water, Luis.
Come on. Where are
Turn
you
around.
Right there.
All right, Luis Sanchez is no longer with us.
I'm down.
That's the dude.
Really? That's the dude who killed me.
Oh, this makes me want to run and come and help you. Oh, he has a
there
crown.
She got him. She got him. I'm just. She's bringing me back.
Oh, I killed Flash.
Thank you. Oh, good. That person's dead.
Boom.
Shoot him in the face.
I'm out of bullets.
That person thinking. That doesn't help.
Okay, I have one bullet.
I'm gonna get some of those. Do you need? Oh, wait. All right, I gotta use this one.
Go in the green door. The green door has the purple weapon.
I couldn't do anything. I'm out of bullets. The dude's like one shot. Nope, you can't heal him. Nope.
Okay. Where are you at?
Nope.
Oh, thank you.
This dude's literally one shot.
Oh, Tim's down. Somebody go save him.
I've been down. This dude's awful.
I didn't see. I just saw that. I'm dead. Right. That's why
Take
I was.
Get out of the.
I do that all the time. Kristen knocked him.
And then... Where he went? Oh, he's being sneaky. Oh my god.
Oh, take his crown. That'll be fun.
I'll give it
just to
you.
Just rub it in his face.
Oh,
I don't care.
She's stuck in boxes.
Just rub it in his face. I feel like
Brett.
Feel free to dance. You earned that dance.
I'm gonna get you back.
Addy, is that charged yet?
There you go.
Wait, we only had one of your. Oh.
Whoa. Getting shot at now.
All right, well, you better hurry up and get in there.
Do you know where you were getting shot at from?
No. Do you need a weapon?
I don't know where y'all...
I have a great pistol right now. It's okay.
Hang on.
I'm waiting by the
reboot. You only got one of their cards.
No, you just got the other one. There it is.
Now
here, take those two. As soon as this goes, I'm going to reboot Tim. All right. Come on, reboot.
Oh, that's going to be a while, baby.
Oh, there you go, Brett. There's a
Thank you.
Little bit better weaponry there for you.
That was better than my... Well, let's just put it this way. When I was killed, after you rebooted me, I came down with more weapons than I had when I was killed. Oh my god, man, stop recharging. Hey, Brett, there's some gear over here.
We have 5 kills, which is...
Hey, Brett, right where I am, there's a couple of green shotguns.
Thanks.
I'm good. I'm good for the moment. Give me stuff.
Hey, I have one request after this match, and that I would like for all of us to get back together when I'm not doing the live stream after the next match.
Yeah.
Budge and Mason want to play one match with me and Brett.
Cool. And then the four of us.
And then the four of us are going to play when I'm not live streaming, and then we're going to get all of our clips for our TikToks and all that stuff. Is that... You still want to play, Kristen?
Yeah, I don't want to take someone's spot, though.
No. We're going to live stream. Kick me out. Yeah.
They're going to kick me out, so... No, we're going to have both of you go for, like, a game.
We're going to play a game with Mason and Budge right after this. And then I'm going to stop my live...
How about that?
What's that?
Oh, yeah. I like that.
Yeah, you two play a duo. Yes, Budge, but you have to find us in a match. I'm not playing you one-on-one, Budge. We already know you'll kill me in 3 seconds. Hey, I'm back. I'm on top of the reboot van. I'm not even paying attention. All right, I got a shotgun. Hey, if I pick it up. I would have killed those guys, but I had no bullets, and I had to pickaxe the guy.
I know the deal.
Oh, I already looted everything out of here.
Somehow I feel like Budge is going to throw fire at me if we play with him. I feel like that's what he's going to try to do. It doesn't count either, Budge. Shit. You have to kill me in an actual match. You can't kill me with fire as a teammate.
Oh, is there friendly fire with that stuff?
Yes.
No.
So we have a thing. If you kill us... Oh, see, he has a plan.
I hear a car.
See, that was his plan. He was going to kill me with fire. Budge!
Somebody take that.
How dare you?
Tim, what weapons you got? You alright?
I have a gray pistol and a green shotgun.
You guessed it. You guys don't have any shield. Here's a baby one.
I have 50 in shield. I tried to throw
them in.
There you go.
She's like, hey guys, I have shield. Sucks to be you.
I have shield for you. You have none, so take
it. Wait till we do the adult time without live streaming, Kristen.
Yeah.
Well, Brad just screams at you anyways.
I saw what Kristen did to you.
Brett, I just have a feeling that Budge is attempting to kill us.
Wait, here's your... Here's somebody's crown.
That's yours!
Yeah, I don't collect crowns.
We don't care.
Brad does. Yeah, we don't.
I just drop them on purpose.
I wanted you to take it because that guy killed me.
Literally.
Oh, vending machine. Who needs a seal?
That was a lot of emojis. That's all right.
Hey guys, Brad, come over. Get your legendary pistols.
Oh.
Hang on.
Oh, they're out of stock.
No, I dropped one.
Wait.
I bought them all.
Oh, good.
Oh. You have legendary pistols? I was in the bathroom. I'll be back.
Yeah. Hang on. Here's another one.
All of them.
Did you guys get them? Kristen, did you get one?
Yeah. I got one, and then I checked the scope.
Tim will want one. Take it. Tim, grab that. All right. Brett, do you want one?
If you don't want it, yeah.
There's no more.
I bought them all.
My gosh. Got money.
Brad's making it rain. Thank you.
I've got 3 pistols. No heals, no shield.
It's all right.
Jeez,
though.
All right, Billy the Kid.
I don't know.
Where are you at?
Usually,
do you have no shield? Okay, you're at 50. Okay. The best out of the four of us is Kristen.
Do you want the auto shotgun?
They asked who the best out of the four of us is, and I said it was you.
There,
I'm the
out.
Worst.
All right.
Then it's Brad.
Oop. What did that mean?
I said... Hello. What's up, Breeze?
He said you was nice today. Are we swimming now?
Oh, is I jumped on your head.
Why'd you jump on my head?
Oh, I totally missed.
And Brett missed the whole zip line.
I was trying to be all slick and it didn't work.
No. Lordy, I'm all the way back here. Lordy, where are you from the south somewhere?
Oh, I'm...
What's up, Breezer? On our friends
you okay?
List
what was that?
I ran into a wall, had a little accident.
No, I've been there, done that.
Running
in fact, I just did
all right, I feel like I'm
run into the wall.
I'm perfect. Through the window.
The apple juice is starting to kick in.
Oh, jeez. Here we go, Brad.
I'm going to have to pee because it's apple juice.
Oh, well, gee, thanks for the TMI.
I need to get one more kill and then last till 10 players.
Oh, I need to eliminate a player. Instead, I went into a puddle. That's why
I gotta do the same.
How about you can... I'm trying to do them things to get that bat wing. I don't know what it's called.
Was it bat wing?
Bat wing.
I know, I'm just kidding.
The survivor medals, that's what I'm trying to do.
Hey, somebody just joined up.
Is that Ray Finkel's number? No, it's not Ray Finkel's number. Come on, Corey.
Kristen, hold on, because I know you didn't have much. Oh,
yeah, well, Fudge and Mason joined our party just to be set up for the next match. That's all.
Oh, thank you.
Okay. I don't have a shotgun, so not that I care that I don't have a shotgun. I'm just.
Oh, well, here's
Pilfered everything.
There's only five left. I don't know. Oh, wait, who's here?
Ooh.
That's all you get.
I came over. I'm like, sweet. I'm gonna be full, and it was like, nope. See you later.
I said there was only five.
Oh my god, you have a huge cut on your head. Here's a little band-aid.
No, who needs stitches? Sorry, she was trying to eat nice and share, and I'm running away.
Ooh.
What do you guys call that stuff? That
champagne.
Okay. Ooh, banana.
I don't.
I've got one.
We'll come down and grab two.
Oh,
I got two. Stealthy Spotter Warforged Assault Rifle. Somebody take that.
Ooh.
What was that?
Did
you want the legendary? Oh, Tim.
Full champagne, Tim.
I'm full.
Oh, aren't you guys special?
Yeah.
All right, I'll drink mine.
Kristen,
where
are you?
Why did I jump out there? What am I doing?
You would have to answer that yourself. We don't know.
I don't know.
Did you want this legendary assault rifle?
No, I left it for you.
Okay, there, Kristen.
I already have one.
Kristen.
Oh, cool.
I'm here.
I know you don't have much that you need, but
yeah,
I needed another 50.
You got it.
You should just give her five and run.
Oh, that's not.
Hey, at least I was sharing.
This is true.
Sharing's caring.
Sharing is caring. Where am I going?
I've got. We don't know. Why is everyone asking me where they're going?
Hey, Brett, there's people
because
over there.
Make sure wherever you are, because you're never where we are.
I see you. I see you. I'm going to come right to you over there.
Oh, I'm going to hide here the rest of the game. No one will ever see me. Actually, I can't see.
I totally saw you.
You couldn't see me. I'm the cheetah. All right.
Ooh.
Brett, where are you taking us? Or Brad, right, where
I'm
are you
leading?
Taking us?
He's like, I'm leading, I am.
No, Brad's leading.
No, it's going right to the storm.
I don't know who's yellow marker. Don't go to the yellow marker. That's out of storm. Kristen, look, ooh. You're confusing Brad.
Sorry.
I
does anybody
want to
get a gold
shotgun?
Wait, do I have a markdown?
Yeah, we don't want to go there. Oh, we'll go to that one. That one's better.
I'm
wait, I marked
way.
It
perfect.
Again?
How
yeah.
That's
I
perfect.
I see it. Okay,
Brett,
is it there now?
We found your. We found the
sorry.
Female version of you.
Oh, there's a bunker. There's a...
She's not leaving us
thing?
In a storm, though. She's got a little bit ways to go for, to become me.
I think that's
yeah,
a
yeah, she hasn't fallen off a bridge yet.
Well, yes. That was your fault.
All right. We're at the mall
oh,
kiosk.
Champagne. That
we
champagne
are here.
Has more in it than this one.
Sweet. Well, I'm going to pick up that one.
You're
none.
In the mall kiosk. Well, I'm going to go over to this thing. I'm going to go to the area we always die. I think.
Oh, that sounds good.
Oh, hey, there's a bounty up here, huh?
The area
we
die.
All
right,
hey, guys.
Hey, Shocker, notice how us three are together. And look
yeah,
who it is.
I told you I'm going to the windmill.
Stop playing with your son all the time.
Oh,
There's the gold ring up there, right?
What?
Yeah, he Brett's about dead.
They're shooting up on the hill.
Oh, Brett.
Great. Oh, he didn't like that one too much.
By the way, this is how we
should hate that one.
You want some of those too, dude?
I'm nailing those dudes with explody things. It's pretty cool.
I can be your hero.
Finished them off.
Wait, somebody's still shooting.
Oh, is that her bounty? That one's down. I have so much fun with explody things. I stuck them to both those dudes. Hi, where are you going?
More.
Hi.
Aww. I love shooting bananas. They're the easiest things to shoot.
And...
Nope, where are you going?
Oh, that dude went far.
Well, don't throw him to his teammates to reboot him.
What? We like to throw him to his teammates. It makes him feel special.
Oh, this dude.
We're gonna throw him over here.
Where is he?
He's splattered all over the ground.
Where's Brett?
I'm right here. That helps you a lot by being out right here.
You are the worst direction boy.
Wait, oh. There goes Kermit.
Did you get shot?
And he's up.
Well, I was following you.
Oh, I'm on top of the hill watching all three. Hey! I'm being shot
Who's
at.
Shooting at you?
Well, hold on. Where? Where's it coming from?
Over there.
Oh, my God. He's up here. It's going to be a 4-on-1.
Hang on. I'm coming around the corner. Where'd they go? Oh, they're inside.
He's in the lobby.
They're, yeah.
Oh, that was a great time to reload.
Sorry. You want some of these bullets back?
No. You're good.
That's it. Okay. For the one game we don't play with you, Kristen, I want you to think about what you say about being sorry. Listen, we're not like the kids. You can take whatever you want.
Yes, we don't care.
It's the kids that yell at me.
Kind of by the island.
Literally, they have to have all the good stuff. I was so used to playing with gray weapons for the longest time.
I just go for the sparkles.
Where are they at? They're over by the
All the way down below.
They went up. Oh, are they below? There's somebody below.
There's somebody right here.
Oh.
Not anymore.
Oh, friend
Two
across
right
the
there.
Way.
Three
right.
people.
People gliding above.
Thank you, Budge.
I've hit that bird many times.
Oh, Brad's gonna run somebody over. Oh, Brad, you missed them.
Wolverines!
I must have went over the top of them.
I am not good with this long distance.
From somewhere.
Probably I'm not good with that long distance weapon.
Okay,
oh,
he's
there's
dead.
I can't see him.
There's another whole team right here.
He's out. Oh, Christ. Enough. There's some up top.
Oh, yeah, there's people everywhere over here.
I'm down. He's got the water bending thing, and he's good with it.
So, am I alone?
Here comes a dude circling around with air.
There's
a dude who thinks he's a wheel. Where are they shooting from?
Everywhere.
Right next to Tim. Find Tim, and you'll find them all.
Hey, I'm right here. Hang on. This is where everybody is.
And that dude's whipping one. He's down by me.
Oh, they just hit me.
Kristen, down by me.
Oh, Kristen.
If you see my name, you'll see You'll see a dude in orange. Shoot the orange guy.
Bro,
there's a
Chris, there's somebody
you.
Coming by. Yeah, there's somebody
Shoot the one
right
in the
there.
Middle.
He's trying to finish me off. You bitch.
I got finished off. The orange guy is the one you want. He's the one with the water bending.
That's
better. Oh man, that dude had
to Alright, return to lobby. Alright, Brad, Kristen, we're gonna play a game with Budge and Mason real quick, and then I'm gonna stop my live stream.
Yep,
and then we'll be ready to
we
roll.
Just watch you? I mean, what do we do here?
I don't know how you can do that.
No, you can go to, if you go to, like you're going to leave the game, go click on your own face or name thingy.
Yeah.
And you can hit sitting out.
Online status?
Name. Yes, not online status. It'll be
My
play
face.
Status. Or,
it's just participation.
Oh,
participation.
Sitting out.
Sitting out.
Okay.
Got it.
All right.
And
perfect.
That's your work.
All right, hold on. Now I got
to
go back down to zero build.
Squad. Squad, there we go.
All right. Budge, you there? Mason, you there?
Ah.
Yeah.
All right.
All right, guys. Oh, it's in team. Why is it in Team Rumble? Is it still in Team Rumble?
No.
Oh, yeah.
It was. Thanks a lot, Brad.
So many people.
I just got out.
Brad's out. Flip it again. Said squad.
Your party is too large.
What?
Oh. All right, guys. I'll drop out and then come watch.
Well, yeah, then
all right,
we'll come.
Well, it's because only one, we're not all sitting out.
Who's not sitting out? It should just be
Brad isn't sitting out.
Kristen Brad and Brad should be sitting out.
Yeah,
oh, wait, hold on. You got to be sitting out, dude.
I thought I was.
Well, stop thinking.
Darn it.
Thinking
I thought
really
I was the first
trouble.
One to sit out. There we go.
All right, now Brad's sitting out.
Well, now it still says Team Rumble.
Maybe it's because every time I go down there.
It still says Brad isn't sitting out.
Yeah,
maybe,
he's still not sitting
well, now
out.
I should be. Oh, darn it. Hold on. Oh, because every time I come back, it does it. All right, hang on. We're good. Now do I hit ready?
There we go.
No, don't hit anything. Don't hit anything.
Now we're good.
No, we're good. And then once we
they
all
have
get
to, like,
into the
get
match,
in the game for a little bit,
yeah.
Then you'll be able to watch. Okay, so we just hang out here. Yep.
Last live stream match of the night.
We're in the game. All right.
So I can just watch the stream rather than watching the game.
I can't believe we haven't even lost a match tonight.
Yeah.
Literally, the very first match me and Brett played tonight, we won.
And then you put on the stream.
I know.
Mm-hmm. And we lost 47 times.
Wait, why is it working?
Well, it's because you got performance anxiety.
Bud, you're not in the game. All right, return to
lobby. Return to lobby. He's still in the lobby.
Yeah, I don't know why.
What are you doing? Did you miss the bus?
Yeah, I
guess. I didn't bring my bus.
Why did you sleep in, dude? Come on.
Okay. Zero build ready.
All right, Budge.
Okay, I think we lost Kristen.
All right, I'm just not going to touch anything.
I'm here.
She's still
okay, there she is.
She's sitting out. She's sorry that she wasn't talking.
Oh, there it is. She was sorry.
Wow. And now I know what point Brett has hit his apple juice.
Yeah.
Not quite yet.
Yeah.
That's when I don't miss with snipers.
Yeah, Kristen, I'll see you soon. Team with a sniper and apple juice. Oof.
Yeah, then we may get a win. All right.
I will never forget when you said, "I think I see somebody over there."
I was like, "Warning shot," and then I was like, "They're dead."
I think I see somebody else.
Oh. Budge, where are we landing?
I don't care.
That place is awesome.
It's my favorite place on the new map. Is the I don't
you
care.
You get to pick.
Dad, come pickaxe this guy.
All right, I'll come pickaxe him.
Where are
you? Oh! Nobody likes you. And he's wearing OJ's number.
Oh,
hey, everybody come hit him.
Where is he? I got 22 seconds to get there.
This is the guy I want to kill in the match. Of all the times that I switched from my dolphin skin. Yes.
I got there just in time.
All right. Mount Olympus. All right.
Nah.
Why? Why Mount Olympus?
I don't know. You want to find somewhere else? I don't care.
Good reasoning.
Actually, go to Brawler's Battleground. That's much easier than Mount Olympus.
Where's Brawler's Battleground?
And the gun's better. That's where you constantly die.
Yeah,
that's
last
everywhere
time
on the map.
Fudge, how come you're not 100 yet? You're slacking, bro.
I didn't buy any levels.
I know, but I feel like you would have been, like, level 250 by now.
No, don't.
I can't play over the Wii.
Gotcha.
Yay, I didn't miss the landing.
All right. 845 people are landing here.
I missed that.
Don't worry, I got it.
I have a bunker.
Watch
everything.
Out,
everything's okay.
There's people. Watch out.
Just start mass chaos.
Okay, chaos, got it.
Oh my god, this is... Yeah.
Watch out right here. Dead.
Nice. Was that you, Budge? Did you just take out the dude I was shooting at?
You played with Budge before, right?
All I had was the long-distance weapon, so that was perfect. It's really hard to shoot somebody with a
long-distance
weapon right in front of their face.
Oh crap, someone spawned me. Whatever, he's moving down. Who's the boss here?
The box should be one shot. Yep.
That's Tony Danza.
Hold me down now, Tony Danza.
Wait, I have
that's how that song goes, isn't it?
Yeah, exactly.
I have champagne. I'm running.
Ah, green gun. That might be more useful than the one I was using. Didn't I just see...
Anyone?
Oh, right here.
Did I just throw a mini at one of the minions?
Yeah.
You didn't see that.
I didn't see that.
I'm gonna go pick it up. There's no evidence, and it's not a live stream or anything.
I should go back and clip it.
You will do nothing and like it. You're grounded. So this should take about 3 seconds.
Oh, what is...
Alright, he's dead.
Who wants that? I'll take him down.
The only thing I want to do... Everybody come here. We're going to Flowberry Fizz it.
Oh, I'm good.
Okay. Wait.
I actually don't need the blueberry.
Use it.
All right.
Bludge got me.
So just me and Mason.
Bludge likes me, so he got me. He doesn't like you and Mason, he told me.
Wow. At least I accept his request, unlike
so
you.
I tried. You're like, no. I was swimming away from 5 people.
You're swimming away from 5 people?
That's what I was doing.
Nobody wants to hear your excuses.
You're an excuse.
Wow.
You what? That's not nice.
It's gonna be one dad plays Fortnite.
That's only because that dad has no friends.
Alright, let's go. Let's go to the, let's go to, what's it called?
Did you just leave without me on the motorcycle? I was standing right next to you. Don't come back for me. I don't want your ride.
I ran backwards into a rock.
Airbending one more time.
That's right. Me and Bunch are going. He's my pal. Woo!
I miss Kristen and Brad.
Ah, I ran into a tree. How many things can we run into, Budge? There's another. Woo! Oh, that was pretty sweet. Have you ever seen a trick like that before for 381 points? Where are you guys at?
Don't worry where I'm at.
Just leave him, it's fine.
You literally left me. I was standing next to the motorcycle, you took it, and then took off.
Funny out.
Missed. You can't do any tricks on there.
It's in the water.
You don't know how to do tricks.
Dude, I did a 381 point trick. Fudge witness.
So, who's worse at driving? Me or
Brett? Oh, Brett, 100%.
Oh, me. One, there's yes. Nobody worse. Have
God,
you seen the videos?
Took the title away from me.
Have you seen the video where I got stuck?
Ooh, gotcha.
There's like 5 of them.
I'm at Mount Olympus, by the way. I think we should fight people at Mount Olympus.
I have zero AR ammo and a gray shotgun.
That doesn't seem good.
Just saying.
I lost Budge. Oh, there's Mono with us.
Ooh!
What are you all excited about? What? Is there shooting or is that
stupid...
you?
Why is it
that sounds like
by
Mason.
Itself?
Drop the gun and pick it up. And then it'll work.
Why did it disappear?
Oh, I see two sets of footprints, Budge.
Oh, Mason's having issues right now.
Oh, yeah, my legendary hand cannon wouldn't stop shooting by itself, and when I
there should be another
it,
set right about right around me, Budge.
Hair.
I don't know where. Oh, that's them.
He's killing me too, but can you
do it? Found him. Ow.
Dead.
Thank you.
I'm just cleaning it up.
That works.
Got it. Dad, are you the janitor?
Yeah. Just call me the janitor.
Alright, I don't think I need
Budge kills everyone, and I come back and get the final shots. If my name was Easton, I'd come in and kill him at the last second. And take the kill.
Wow. What? Who wants waterbending?
Brad.
Darn it.
I'm gonna cause chaos anyways.
Oh, what? We have more chaos? We have chaos in here?
Don't spawn Zeus. Do it. Spawn him.
Why wouldn't
not
I spawn Zeus?
Zeus?
Fun.
Am I alone in here?
You guys? I'm fine.
Yeah,
you are for the moment, but I'm fine. Why do Zeus need to use a gun?
Oh crap.
Yeah,
Alright, here comes his minions.
Yeah, minion
right,
up here.
Kill the kid. I'm just fighting
him. Alright, here comes the storm.
Oh yeah, we're... Bye-bye.
Yeah, that
Are
was
you guys
fun.
Leaving?
Yeah.
I'm going with Bugs because he's the only person who isn't
on the storm. This isn't gonna end well for me.
Don't worry, just open a bunch of chests while we're all gone.
All right. Bye, Brett.
Bye, guys.
Bye-bye.
She only treat me, Kristen.
She's ignoring you. She was like, I didn't get shot once when Brett was putting his son to bed. She's like, and everybody played as a team.
Yeah.
What? That's when Budge came on. He's like, thank God, Brett's not on anymore. That's why he's like, who are you playing with? Did Brett leave? He's like, whew.
Exactly. I was like, that's my reaction.
Nice hair.
Addie wanted to play a game with us tonight, but her Switch hasn't been turned on in like 2 weeks, so Fortnite needs to update, which means on a Switch that's 7 hours.
Oh my God.
I swear to God, if you somehow flip a motorcycle.
Did you see that trick, Mason? Was that awesome?
Are you guys gonna die?
Yeah, because you didn't flip it. Yeah, I'm getting off.
Oh, son of a, how do I get down from here?
There's a medkit right here. There's a medkit right here.
I have two of them.
No
one's
seen my airbending though.
I don't like
it. Oh, it's good. I'm glad that we get to see the weather.
Weather.
I just stick my head out the window when I want to know the weather.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, right, I need some more bullets for my SMG because 10 is not going to cut it.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
Does that work?
So
nope, I still have
10. Kill the rest of the lobby?
That's about right.
Yeah.
I mean, I have one kill.
I have six.
I have one too.
I finally have an AR.
Does that mean your game's gonna turn around and you're gonna play like typical gamer?
I hate typical gamer.
Wow! He doesn't mean that. Not like he's ever gonna follow us, but.
I don't know who typical gamer is, so there's that.
You don't need to.
He only shows his wins, it's kinda.
Ow.
We only show our losses.
Did you guys see the earth bending?
Yeah, that.
I've never used it.
It's. The dude was hitting me with all the dirt that one match.
Oh.
Because I didn't have a clue what was going on, and I got hit by a giant pile of dirt.
It says it was vaulted due to an issue, and then...
Oh, and then...
It must have been fixed, a hot fix.
What the heck? She had a sniper, yeah. And now she doesn't?
You guys just start running into circles. I don't know what you're doing with Max pull.
I had to shoot something.
I don't understand.
Mace, I can see
off on his own. I'm trying to follow him.
Huh? Why are you in the air?
Because I'm trying to catch up.
Why aren't you in the air?
Yeah, why aren't you in the air? You're the weird one.
That's the best part. You're catching me. I'm trying to catch him.
And now Mason's going to try to catch me.
Oh, crap.
Language, Mason.
Yeah, seriously. So.
Oh, I'm dead. I am dead.
Shocking. You ran off by yourself.
I know. Very shocking.
You should never run off by yourself in this game.
I'm literally behind the NPC.
I got in a car, I'm out. I'm leaving.
You're losing to an NPC.
I'm doing...
Hey, Brett, did you... Oh, that was Mason who got killed by a gray weapon yesterday.
Yes. No, nobody ever shot... Peter Griffin never shot me in the face. That never happened.
Yeah, I love how you tried to say you did it by exploding yourself. And
wait,
the video comes back.
The same gray weapon that I got shot with and died.
By the way, that we were making fun of Brett right there. You just threw yourself under the bus.
Yeah, you did. I really wish you could have seen when I accidentally hit Poseidon with the Hades chain. And he shotgunned me in the face and killed me.
I'm bringing the whip.
Oh,
and
I see shooting.
I'm bringing the whip and an entire
Budge, hi, dude.
So.
I'm in.
I'm bringing the whip
Shooting's
and an entire
Shooting's behind us. Are you picking everybody up?
Who's going faster
now?
Oh, my
God. I met my match in driving. She's awesome. I love it.
Oh
Budge drive.
Dude,
I'm
just
in there.
Body slammed by a car.
Hey, are you...
Oh, that was awesome.
Is anybody around?
Feel free to hit him. Feel free to hit him, Budge. You're alive.
Hey, by the way, there's people here. Oh, it's the Bills guy! Guys, please come help me kill him.
Go, 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 go.
No, I'm gonna die!
Where's he at? We're coming, we're coming. We're in the car.
Playing in the back.
Oh, they're all over here now.
Watch out, there's a guy right there.
Where are they? Who hit me?
Where's Blaine? In the bathroom. Here, stay behind the rock.
He's across the way.
God, stay behind the rock. Wait.
There's the rock. They all have water bending.
I'm gonna die. I'm dead.
Alright.
Get out of there.
Puss in Boots is dead. I'm only going after one guy. No! I wanted the Bills guy. He was so close. That's him with the water. Hey, my controller's about to die.
I will kill him!
That wasn't very nice.
The only person I wanted to kill this whole match.
No!
Alright, I'm stopping the live stream.
Yep. Thanks
all right,
for watching.
I'm returning to lobby. I'm starting the live stream, and then I'm gonna get. It's time for us to do some of our TikTok and all that stuff. So it's older people time. Broadcast. Stop broadcast. Night.